Hello, everyone.
Liv.
Look what time it is. It's 9 minutes past stream o'clock.
It's gravy time.
Yay.
Gravy?
It's gravy baby time.
Do you say gravy? Oh.
Wait, baby. No, baby gravy, not gravy baby.
Gravy babe.
It's even that's still
gravy,
bad.
Baby.
It's all gravy, baby. Welcome to the stream. How's the talk going? Oh, what's this little thing?
Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. I hope everyone's happy to be here. And if you're not, sorry. Why are you spending your time doing it then?
Yeah, exactly.
Fair enough point, to be honest.
If you don't like it.
Yeah, those are my favorite YouTube comments as well. I don't like anyone. So why are you here?
Yeah. It's not for you then, mate. Why? It's not for you. Don't just leave it be. It's not for you. Don't worry about it.
Just leave it and move on. Like,
I know. Yeah. It really is like that thing you told me about like someone's got guitar lessons advertised.
I don't like guitar lessons.
I don't like guitar lessons. Like, don't go then.
Yeah.
Shit.
Who doesn't like guitar lessons other than maybe, I don't know.
Do you like guitar lessons?
Oh, I love it. I like a guitar lesson. Are you giving them out, are you?
Yeah, yep. I'm fluent in guitar.
Actually, there's a guitar right there.
Oh, shall I bust out some tunes?
Yeah, bust a tune, John.
All right, go on then.
Actually, show chat your actual ability to play guitar.
Oh, fudge.
Jingle bells! Jingle bells! Jingle all the way! Oh, man, I lost a mini on a motorway!
You know,
Jingle
that's
bells.
Still better than
Thank
anything
you.
He's ever done in his life.
I want to go. I want to go.
Is that good?
Yeah.
No.
That was beautiful.
Oh, Gary's going to play the guitar now. Go on then.
Ready?
Yeah. You might need some...
Oh, a bit of flamenco. Nice.
What is going
Amazing.
On?
We're playing music. Now it's flamenco. Your turn. Play guitar.
Clematis.
Well, go on now, let's grab the spoons. I know you say you don't have any. You'd say you can't play with spoons, but
oh, I can't play an instrument. Instrument.
Instrument.
I can't pronounce it either.
You want to fight?
Yeah, my mate. Well, go on, mate. I'm gonna
throw these hands.
Fight you for a fiver.
I'll fight you up, mate. Fight you up.
Fucking throwing hands.
Okay, tell
these titties.
What you were just eating.
My nut bar.
Oh God.
What do you mean it's the nut bar?
I've got no problem with the nut bar. It's the way you say nut
it's you
bar.
He's got the problem with
nut
it's,
bar.
It's the extenuating, like, nut bar.
Yeah,
yes.
It's the
nut. Nut.
Nut bar.
Nut bar.
Oh, it's me nut bar.
I'm really hungry for a nut.
Oh, I've harvested a carrot.
Does sleeping actually do anything?
I don't know, but I've got to colour code the beds because I'm awesome.
Cool.
Are you awesome now?
Does this core explode at some point? Because if it does, that's our whole base fucked.
I know, it's a probably bad place to build a base around it, isn't it?
Right, what do we need? Is it 10? We're still after, isn't it?
Oh, can you paint the beds?
Yeah,
different colours?
So if you just wait, I'm going to make sure everyone's sleeping next to who they want to be sleeping
more
next
to. Let's go. Put me next to Jonk.
No.
Oh, no, but it's to Ellis. Going to be snoring all night, probably.
There we go. Everyone's in the right place.
Oh, wait, who here snores?
Yeah, who does snore?
Kath does, I do. Jake sleep screams.
Yeah, I don't know.
I sleep
scream. Kath can sleep scream and sleep talk.
I just don't sleep.
There you go, so Gabby can go next to anyone.
No, I'm actually a very light sleeper. If someone even looks at me the wrong way while I'm asleep, I'll wake up and be like...
You wake up and...
Yes.
Snort.
Snort?
Get that
That's
coke
different.
In.
And then there's...
You'll hiss like a cat that's been disturbed.
Yeah.
Who dare awake me from my slumber?
Gandalf is a cat,
Gandalf
the
cat.
That's sounding healthy.
Yeah, I don't know. I've got a cough at the minute.
Yeah?
If you could
is it all the pollen?
Have you got a temperature?
No.
Or the coke is snorting.
Oh, do you know what I love? You've put Jake and Kath beside one another, you in the middle, Ellis beside me. That's great. That works out good for the sleeping arrangements.
Everyone's who they want to be next to, and I'm in the middle.
So I'm next to Kath and Alex.
And I'm next to Ellis.
You are really, like,
I don't even think you can use the beds.
Really?
I'll wait until Ellis goes to...
Put it back.
Oh, mine's blue now. What the fuck?
It's fine. Gabby just...
because when you pick it up, it unpaints itself.
Oh.
So you can get in bed. What you have to do is you have to all walk through the middle. Like
Oh, so we all have to crawl into everyone's bed.
Mate, if Gabby or Ellis need a piss in the night, that's going to be
pretty awkward, isn't it?
Guys, come
there
to
was five in the bed and the little one said, roll over.
And the little one said, this is not my bed.
Does it help health by being in bed?
I think it does.
Five health every second. So if you just get out of a fight, right, bloodied everywhere, it's like limbs hanging off, you just jump into bed.
Jump
for like
and you'll be all good.
Throw it back. Launch Core Keeper.
What?
No, I got it.
I'll wait for the penny to drop.
Sorry, I didn't hear what you said. Do you want to launch Core Keeper?
Oh, fuck it. You know
what? What do you mean?
I want to launch you into outer fucking space, mate.
Can someone explain the joke?
The moment's gone, Jake. It's over.
Explain the joke.
The joke is that he got bloodied and was fighting, but not in the game.
Oh. Yeah, Alex, if you can make better jokes, please.
I mean, everyone else thought it was quite funny. It was just you.
Yeah.
I'm on Yachob.
You're trying to bully me, but it's backfiring because you're...
I know, I'm bullying myself.
Because you're a silly Billy.
You're a bully boy.
Bully boy.
Oh, I've got some skill points here. 5% chance to gain a seed when harvesting plants.
Plumps?
Plants.
Plumps.
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 Yeah, welcome to stream, everybody. We are playing Core Keeper again.
Oh yeah, we're streaming, aren't we? Hello.
Yes, we are technically live and actually live.
Hello, all my friends in chat. Hope you're doing okay, apart from that one guy.
What you know who you are.
Yeah, you know who you are.
Oh, Jake.
Understandable.
That's the one.
That's the badger. Oh, shit, I'm quite hungry, actually. I'm
gonna our base is coming on quite nicely. Look, we've got a bedroom. We've got a little painty area with a nice rug. What kind of rug is this, Ellis? Can you tell me the rug?
Erlis? He might slap you.
Erlis, okay.
Erlis! Erlis!
I think it's a Siamese rug.
What? Is that a thing?
I don't know. Yeah, it's a rug from Siam.
Are they famous for their rugs?
I don't know.
I think
they're famous
up.
For their cats.
Oh, yeah. I always get them too confused.
Is it Siamese?
It's Siamese.
Wait. Okay.
I don't know. I probably shouldn't talk about things that I don't know about.
There are 7 million maggots chasing me.
You talk so much.
Sorry, Ellis, you just said a giant maggot's chasing you.
No, I broke an egg and I got chased by a load of maggots and now I'm dead.
Oh, nice.
Aww.
Cool.
At least you're
sounds a bit
attention.
Shit.
It wasn't great.
Right, what's on the news for today then?
Love. Fuck, go to where Ellis died.
Fuck, what?
But more tin.
Yeah.
More tin.
We need tin and then we need to find iron.
Iron.
Iron
bat.
Iron.
Bloody
for making iron. So iron clothes. That was really bad.
Iron.
It's never good.
Yeah,
it's always bad.
At least it didn't go Indian.
Yeah, that's true. That is true.
At least there's that.
There is that. There's always a silver lining to do the Welsh accent badly.
Yeah.
Not when you're actually Welsh, there isn't.
I'm not. It's fine.
He makes a valid point. He is definitely not Welsh.
No, he's also a prick, though.
Well, I have too much self-respect. No, I'm joking.
I
don't have any.
Are you trying to be racist, or...?
It's not.
I think it's just a bit of friendly rivalry between the devolved nations.
Yeah, I don't think it counts as race, does it?
It's not.
The Welsh race?
No, it's not.
It's a culture?
Yeah, you culturist.
I don't know. Yeah,
it's a movement, man.
Who cares? Right, let's go.
Yeah.
I care.
I am going to go and try and recover all my stuff.
So is tin the next thing we need then to upgrade?
Yeah.
Okay, right. How much do we need? Quite a lot?
Quite a lot.
Yeah.
I don't know where to go, Jake. I'm going to follow you.
You've got to go far right.
Oh, some wood here. Oh, there's a little...
Yeah, so if you open up the map and look on the far right, it depends if you've been there or not.
I have not.
Where Jake and Alex are.
Oh, is that around here, is it?
Yeah, all that sort of area where it's that sort of pinky soil. That's
are you
all,
that petty?
I'm where there's pinky soil now.
I didn't think you'd
you're
notice.
That petty that you want your name to be pronounced first in the sentence rather than mine. For fuck's sake.
No, I think it's in the clay caves, Kath.
Everyone refer to Jake what? And Alex as Jake and Alex rather than Alex and Jake. Just annoy
or,
Alex,
or use our combined name.
What? Jalex.
Jalex.
Ache.
Ache.
Oh, that I found some about tin. Right for both of you.
I found one tin.
Headache, more like.
Oh, fuck, the maggots are still here. The maggots are still here.
I mean, yeah. that's a kind of a compliment for
yeah,
us,
I'll
too, isn't
that.
It?
That's really cool.
Help,
high five.
Gabby, help.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, God.
This is an ancient gemstone.
Ah, a gemstone. Very nice.
It's this.
There might be some more still.
We got some larva meat.
Yeah, so if you go off to your right, Gabby, from where you are, there's a load of eggs and shit.
Oh, some there's
a little
flashy
larva down there.
Yeah, I see the flashy.
There we go. Oh, I've got a new tombstone for the graveyard as well.
Yeah, collect them, please.
Oh,
yeah.
I'll keep going.
Another flashy.
To the left.
Okay.
Up, I mean, not left.
Where am I?
Oh,
something's hurting.
Okay.
You
go up.
The corner.
Go up, okay, thank you. Oh,
I
yeah,
have
got
more.
So, yeah, up to the right there, Gabby.
Oh, wait, watch out. No, move.
No,
Ellis.
Oh, are we in the path? Oh, shit.
Move.
I wonder if you have, like, all four...
you tiny little, like, step.
I've stabbed it before. Yeah, in this area, I found them.
What are you
going to
say, Jake?
Kicking around.
I wonder if you had, like, all four of us mining at once.
Eggs.
And girls are mining really quickly.
Oh, no.
Oh, bad.
I think they found a bad
place. That's a
place.
Lot. That's a lot.
I'm but a bad guy.
No.
Quality.
I know, that's why I sing it, because you hate it. This is how this works.
Such a bad
make
song.
Ellis mad, get money for that.
Ellis being mad is fun.
No.
Yeah, it is.
Death comes swiftly to me.
Oh, that's dead end, Gabby.
Mining talent point.
Yeah, I know, I'm just trying to get away from the...
Do you want to go
they'll chase you.
Let's have a look at where the others are.
I guess. I'm just looking at my talents quick. Right.
I got a talent point as well. I think it's a bit of a cavern going down there.
Bit of a cavern, eh?
Find a tin.
Do you like exploring caverns?
Yes.
Where are you? Oh, I found it up there. Oh, yeah, you're
you have a cavernous anus?
Yes. You knew that way. This is where this was going.
Anus or ani?
Ani, plural.
Got some in a jar.
Oh.
Yes.
I have
jarred anus.
I think my favourite thing I saw when I went to London was when Kath and I went to one of the museums where it had all the taxidermy inside.
Oh,
and
it was
literally
so good.
They have this fucking jar of moles, and it's literally like a mason jar just filled with baby moles. It was the wildest shit I've ever seen in my
and
life.
And the one of bats was great as well. It just looked like a place where a witch would go to make her ingredients and spells.
Oh, yeah.
Why are there moles there?
Fucking nice. Lava.
I think it was just in the, you know, like the olden days when you were like studying animals
new.
And.
Oh, yeah.
You know, evolution when that was discovered.
Oh, like there were dinosaur evolution. Bones and fossils and stuff there as well.
I found a living wall. Wow.
Oh, nice. I
wow.
Like, it looks like ghost faces all up. You know,
Probably don't want to be going that way, yeah.
You know, in Minecraft, what's it called? The sand that's floating.
Oh, soul sands?
Some shit like that.
Like
yeah,
that.
So it looks like that.
So how much tin do we need?
Quite a lot.
A fair bit.
I've got four.
I have three.
We've got about six or seven back at the base, but like really we'll replace all of our tools and armor, so...
Okay, I've got nine so far.
Also,
and we've got to combine it with copper as well.
Do we really want it? Sorry, Alex.
You go first, because you might as well.
I can't remember what I was going to say now.
Okay, cool. So, just FYI, if you didn't already know, if you hold shift while running, you automatically pull your torch out.
Ah, that's kind of cool.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah.
As long as you have a torch.
Oh, fuck. God, that area is brutal.
I don't have a torch.
Well, that's because you're a disappointment to your parents.
Oh.
Yeah,
I'm disappointed in them.
What, in my parents?
Or his parents. Or both of them.
Oh, no.
You're right there, mate.
Maggots.
More lava.
Does that mean you're okay? Or are you okay? Maggots?
There's a lot
maggots
of them.
Maggots for all.
I'm literally on HP.
Cockles and maggots.
Cockles. Let's
and
do
muscles.
Some thank yous. Thank you very much. We had a new patron. Hang on, let me just find out who that was.
Ooh.
Ratsy.
Ratsy Mori. I want to figure out how you guys can send your game screens to my computer.
Okay.
Right, you can do it. You can do it via NDI.
Yeah, can you?
Yeah, I remember I sent you all the links and stuff. There is a way to send NDI over via a server and like via as a.
Should we figure it out?
Like a link. Yeah, it would be worth it, I think.
I think Jake always forgets everything you tell him or send him. Oh,
the only problem we'll have is just bandwidth.
Yeah, it shouldn't be too bad if you, because I think you can, you might be able to just limit how much the bandwidth is.
Yeah, we'd have to cap it. Like, but to get a decent quality image for it to be worth doing, we still have to have like probably about 7,000 kilobytes per, per stream. Right. So you're going to need to have your download's going to have to be good enough to deal with.
Alex.
14, 21, 21 plus meg of 21 plus meg of like our streams to you, not including the actual stream itself.
Yeah, we might have to. Yeah, that's okay. We should.
It's definitely doable. Yeah. It's just as long as we set up correctly and got good enough.
Yeah, we can just pay for more bandwidth. It goes up to like 400 here, so. Hmm.
So we just pay people for everything.
Hunt it.
Oh, yes, thanks for getting you off his hint, wink.
Yeah, we could do. Thanks very much, Shay, for the patron there. That's very, the patron there. That's very kind before the stream. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Cramie, thanks very much for the prime sub there. That's very kind indeed. Gabriel Games, thanks for the 1,000 bits there. Thank you very much, Gabriel. That's very kind indeed. Thanks very much, Cart of Felt Terror. Thanks very much for the...
Cart of Felt Tip Pens.
I think that's a World of Warcraft thing.
Yeah, Felt Terror does sound a bit familiar, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Thanks to the tier one there. It's very kind. Hello. Good thing that Alex is fluent in guitar. There's so much stuff wrong with that sentence.
Perfect.
Thanks, mate. Cheers for that one. Thanks very much, Scrim Skakivi, for the 100 bits there. Dang, Jock, when does your album drop? It drops as
your balls do.
Now, how am I going to hit the high notes unless I drop my balls?
How am I going
to
drop?
Yeah.
True.
I want to
drop
be able
it
to
like it's hot. I don't know. Do a slut drop.
Oh, drop my balls like it's hot.
Balls fall off.
The slut drop the floor too hard.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's not get bogged down into that. Thanks.
Pound the floor with your balls.
Just leave little like testicle prints on a
can we stop?
On the floor. Yeah, let's stop.
We could, but we could carry on.
No, testicle prints is a funny thing to think about. Like, you know, when you do like ink printing or something,
just do it with balls in the ink. And honestly, seriously.
I have seen artwork of women done it with their vaginas.
I was about to say, do it. Honestly, do that. Sell it as modern art. You'll make a fucking fortune.
Make a living.
Yeah.
There you go.
And when I get arrested, I'll say that you told me to.
Mm. Sell it as an NFT.
Oh my god, yes.
Wow, there's layers to this, guys.
Because we have none of us and no idea how to do NFTs.
I know how to do NFTs. I just refuse to do them because they're the most stupid thing in the world. And if any of you are investing in any NFTs, you're idiots. Don't. Because you're just going to lose your money.
That's you told.
I planted these things. I shouldn't have planted these things.
What are they?
They're like they're tree root things, but they'll just fucking grow everywhere. So I think we need a separate bit for tree roots.
Yeah.
Oh wow, Jake, I just looked at the stream. Oh my god.
Yeah, we left them for like a minute, and it's just like.
Did you see the dude who bought the NFT of the first tweet ever, and bought it for something like 5 million? I'm gonna look up the exact figures because it is absolutely fuck. It's hilarious how stupid it is.
Incoming games cover.
First.
Oh!
I did say
that was an amazing scream. You're right, Kath.
No, it was a spider thing.
We did say
that's the big tunneler. Okay, so are you ready for this?
Oh no!
Are you ready for this?
How much did he buy?
No. Okay, so it's a crypto entrepreneur. Of course, he is.
Yeah.
Bought the. An NFT of the first tweet ever done by Jack Dorsey, so it's the first tweet on Twitter, and obviously bought it for $2.9 million.
Oh my god!
Right, so he tried to resell it recently. His initial asking price was $48 million. Right?
Yeah.
Guess what the highest bid was?
Oh, 100K, 100,000.
Nope.
Less?
Yep.
Oh my god, really?
Yep.
Fuck. Like 20 grand?
Less.
Less than 20?
Yep.
600. Jesus. Six
like grand. Like 500 quid.
Alex is close.
What did you say? Six grand.
Six and a half grand?
$6,800. That was the highest bid he got.
Oh my god.
That's so insane.
For any like rookie investors out there, you just bought some stocks, all good job.
Yeah.
And the stock market takes a hit and you've still lost less than that guy has lost.
Well, the thing is the stock will likely, unless it's, as long as it's a big company, it will likely.
Yeah, it will recover.
This is not stock advice. We are not stock traders. This is just opinion.
Definitely not.
Yada, yada,
this is just
yada,
my opinion.
All the usual
bullshit.
Jargon.
Yeah. All the usual thing about, you know, don't take our opinion as gospel, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. If it's in a big company, stock will go back up in price in general.
Yeah.
If you put it in a cryptocurrency or especially in an NFT, it's going to be worth nothing. And honestly, you put it in cryptocurrency, you're basically just gambling.
Yeah. You might as well just get it over and done with quicker and just go down.
Yeah, the casino. Just go to the casino and play poker because you'll have more fun.
Yeah, exactly.
Please just let me die.
We found
acid. Go to the roulette table, put it all on black, and then just hope for the best.
Yeah. Pretty much the same sort of odds.
I'm going to put it all on purple.
Or put it all on zero.
Hmm.
Have you ever been gambling, Alex?
No, but I'm probably going to end up gambling.
I don't imagine you
not
being
as like a life choice.
Life.
I bought an NFT.
Not a nowhere to hold up.
No, because in Vegas.
Oh, you're going to Vegas, eh?
You know I am.
Oh, I didn't realize you were actually going to Vegas. I thought you could.
Yeah,
I thought you
just said you're going to Vegas.
California.
Yeah, nice.
Oh, I died again.
California.
California!
Can't afford ya!
Can't afford ya. It's expensive! Can't afford ya! Although, that's saying that everywhere's pretty much can't afford ya these days, isn't it?
Yeah, that's true.
What were we talking about? I've forgotten.
NFTs.
NFTs and then gambling.
Yeah. There's also been some comedy crypto heists as well.
Yeah,
like the amount of money that has been stolen out of crypto exchanges and stuff is just—it's something on the tune of like $1 trillion that's just been pissed down
really?
The toilet.
Yeah.
And now, so the whole point is one of my favorite things. The whole point of blockchain is it's meant to be like easily trackable. However, someone has already created. There's like 4 or 5 different shit you not legal, basically money laundering websites.
Right.
Where you send your crypto to these people, they keep it in store, and they basically keep divvying it out to random people, and the longer you leave it in there for, the more obfuscated your, like, the crypto trail becomes, until it's basically impossible to track, and then you have a receipt, and then you give that receipt back, and you just withdraw your money, and there you go, it's just been cleaned, and no one's got any idea where it's come from.
Is that a real word or what you ever said?
Obfuscated, yes.
No.
It's like defensible all over again.
Yeah. But yeah, it's hilarious how easy it is to basically get away with fraud on through NFTs and crypto and stuff.
There's a quite good documentary on it actually. It's called like is it the greatest crypto heist or something on?
Yeah,
on
yeah.
It's really
that's
good.
One of them. Yeah, I've seen it. I follow a couple of. Couple of YouTubers who basically just make their living now off just laughing at people who put their money in stupid crypto schemes that are obviously scams. And there's some of them you look at them and go, just why did you even think about investing? Like one that says, oh, you know, you put your money into this and you'll get 1% daily returns every day without guarantees. Like, yeah, of course you fucking will. That's not a pyramid scheme, is it?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it, guys. It'll be fine.
You totally just have to convince. Legit. You just have to convince someone else to buy your things, though.
Yeah. Well, the thing is, like,
that's
some
a Ponzi,
people,
isn't it? That's
some
Ponzi,
people make money off it. Because the people who are early in bring other people in, then withdraw after a while and make a load of money. And then everyone else who's left in there, basically the guy, whoever running it, normally a bloke, eventually just runs away with all the money.
Yeah,
and
exactly.
No one can chase him down.
I don't view it as making money. I view it as just fucking plain theft.
Basically, yeah, it is. It's just theft.
Blame
it's theft and generating money from nothing because none of these currencies are worth anything.
Yeah,
really, it's not backed
it's
by
too,
anyone. You're just
it's too. It's way too early. It's like it's still the Wild West of it. It still needs to be refined.
It's completely mental.
Not saying it won't be useful at some point in history. However, it's got a long way to go.
It needs
some
point in history. Is the one thing that it shouldn't have, which is regulation. But it needs regulation. Otherwise, you get scams left, right, and center, and financial fraud and stuff, which no one can prosecute.
But other people are going, oh, why? But then we won't be able to. That's the whole point of
decentralized. The whole point of cryptocurrency. Yeah, well, you can either have it decentralized and have literally no like safety at all, or have it have some regulation on it and maybe lose some of, you know, some of the.
The freedoms.
Some of the freedoms, yeah.
But the thing is, if you're, it, like, if you're, unless you're buying stuff which isn't legit, you shouldn't have a need for cryptocurrency.
No, exactly. Literally, oh, crypto is basically used to either gamble on the crypto exchanges or buy illegal shit.
I won't be able to buy my illegal shit, though.
That's literally it. Yeah.
I just have a quick question, Ellis. Yeah, yeah. Why did you waste resources building a tent?
No, I found it.
Oh, okay. Carry on.
Oh, what a dickhead, Ellis.
A dickhead?
I found it. Yeah. I destroyed a camp and found it.
I'm going to start doing that to all the words. I'll start like putting
dickhead.
A little break. You bloody dickhead.
That's not as bad as nut bar. You just leave this really nuts weird bar. Pause.
Oh, I love a nuts bar.
Can you call it a
just so strange.
Can you say newt bar?
Oh, I love this newt bar.
That's better.
No, you still leave the game.
Oh, anyway, let's get back to thank yous. Thanks very much. I don't know how we got onto crypto.
I don't know. I just zoned out for about half an hour.
The Gabby's brought all the fucking maggots back.
Wait, how? I was
Gabby,
like,
why are you in the chase? They've chased you all the way.
Oh, really?
What? Okay, hold on. Let me go help.
Sorry, but Alex and I have gone. Thank you
very much, Dover, for the 100 bits. There's very kind indeed. Thanks, Zeri, thanks for the 100 bits as well. Here, I am always. Here I am to always remind Jonk to water the plants and help with the game if needed. Mm. Oh, thanks, Zeri. Cheers, mate.
We appreciate it.
I've been pretty good so far with the old plant water.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm quite hungry. I better eat some food. Thanks
I've
very much.
I've made loads.
Thanks, Kath.
Nice.
Thanks very much, Scarlet Sun, for the 100 bits there. That's very kind. Helgi, thank you for the tier 1 sub there. That's very kind indeed. Thank you very much. Multipask, thanks for the £3 there.
Thank you.
Here are £3 to not let Jonk play the guitar on stream ever again. Thank you. Says an Italian fan.
Well, unfortunately for you, there's going to be some... Gribbling coming. There's going to be some Jonk guitar coming soon, which you're going to be able to miss.
Oh my god. Exactly. So do you know how much damage that guy does in one hit?
Go on.
I just saw it because he killed a slime. 1,067.
Oh, what the fuck was... Who put spikes near the graveyard?
Oh, I did, because obviously if you go into the graveyard, then you've got to help out.
For fuck's sake, Alex.
How did you get
those, by the way? Did you use the spade?
I found them in the maggot area.
Did you spade them up, did you?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
What's the way home?
Spaded them.
Press N.
Fuck me.
For fuck's sake, I just got gangbanged by maggots.
Those spikes are fucking brutal.
They are. They do like 50 damage.
I mean, that's
ridiculous.
The whole point of a graveyard, though, isn't it? Where you bury bodies. So if you're going to go in there, you might as well help out.
I suppose you want the spikes to stop the zombies from coming back.
Oh, the maggots all followed you fucking boys.
No, they followed. They followed Gabby.
No, wait, because they went to me when I was like ages away and then it all killed me. So I think there's a fuck ton of maggots just coming out. Also, how can I repair my tools? There's no copper.
You don't need copper for repairs. You use the scraps for that.
Yeah, you don't need to have it in the inventory.
And there's also 45 copper and copper bars in the chest as well.
Yeah, you can just drag it in there and then click the repair.
Don't need to drag it at all.
Yeah, you just click on the hammer and hover over your gear and it'll repair.
Oh.
It will repair.
It will repair.
Oh god, this clay really does take out your pickaxe.
Not if you reinforce it.
Oh, yeah,
reinforcing actually does use up copper.
Oh, yeah, that's okay, because it lasts way longer.
Yeah,
true.
I need to make my way back, so my pickaxe is
making
died.
My way back home.
Oh, Alex, tin up here.
Yeah, I've got some stuff down here.
All right, cool.
Shift right. Ah, oh, the splitting stacks is a bit of an efficient.
Yeah, I got a couple of bits up here.
Oh, and I got a bit of gold.
Oh,
a bit of gold.
Bit of gold, mate. Bit of gold.
Gold. Nice bit of gold.
Thanks very much, Miss Goth, for the 100 bits there. Hey, everyone, this is your favourite Gothic food teacher.
Yep.
Oh, nice. Are you teaching about Gothic food, or are you
a Goth who is also a food teacher?
They are a Goth, and they are a food teacher.
They're a Goth, and they're a culinary teacher.
What's Goth food?
I don't know. What a Gothic food would be like, I don't know.
It might be just Victorian food, wouldn't
black
it?
Black ice cream, yeah. Well, which is what?
Well, no, because it could be actual Gothic food, as in the Visigoths.
Bread and turnips.
Brendan.
We're going to be on this week of Gothic food teaching, we're going to make a turnip sandwich.
Yay.
The same as all the other weeks.
Yeah.
Thanks very much.
This time we might make a bit of a difference and do turnip stew. Cut up a turnip, add water. Delicious.
We've run out of turnips, so we're just going to have to use the rats. I'm sure nothing will go wrong with using rats.
Next week is chimney sweet pie.
Chimney sweet pie.
We're eating children now.
Have you got a chimney sweep stuck up the chimney? Don't let it go to waste.
See those legs dangling out the bottom? You know what you can do with them?
Oh, God.
Oh, fucking hell.
That's so cursed.
It's so, so brutal, yeah.
Look, honestly, I'm not the Gothic food teacher.
That honestly changes Kissy Chitty Bang Bang.
It really does, doesn't it? Yeah.
Jiminy.
Careful you don't get stuck.
Yeah. I am slightly peckish, you know.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
What are you doing, step what a chimney?
Oh, man. Thanks very much, Miss Goth. I hope you're having a great day. Oh, my Jesus Christ, fucking Gorm the Devourer just fucking came down.
Who's Gorm
has anyone gone all the way up to where he comes from?
Which one's Gorm?
He goes in a circle.
I was about to, and then he came and ate me.
So. Yeah.
Oh,
he goes in a big circle, so you're better off chasing his butt.
Oh,
yeah, it might
be
worth actually following the tunnel all the way down.
I remember someone said that you don't want to go too far up because then you start getting some really hard enemies that will chase you to the end of the earth.
Down.
Oh, okay.
Or up or down. Be careful of certain areas because you'll get murked.
Oh, that's fair enough. I've found a lot of sparklies, so I'm going to take
that. Is all the tin in the chest?
There's loads over near. Yeah, there should be. There's some in the furnaces as well.
I'm still adventuring for some.
Two axes, like pickaxes, out with us.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
But honestly, you can just use your torch.
Or find a load of tin.
Out and I'm just punching stuff.
Oh, you can make a slingshot. You can make a wooden shield.
Yeah.
Nice.
Might be worth making some of these.
Yeah, cheers, Miss Goth. I hope you are having a good day. I've been signed off. Oh, hang on. That's the wrong message. Oh, no, I'm reading the right one. I've been signed off work for the week, so decided to come support you, wonderful humans. Aww. Oh,
thanks,
Miss Goth.
Oh,
hope you're doing okay.
I hope you're okay, though, if you've been
sending love. Oh, what the fuck is this?
Thank you very much, Miss Goth. And thank you very much, Spellist, for the 100 bits there. That's very kind.
Cheers, bud.
What up, tossers?
Quite.
Classic.
He's getting more creative with these introductions.
I know, yeah. glad to catch your stream again. And as per usual, Drunk, I've written a poem for you. Roses are red, violets are blue. God made me pretty. What happened to you?
Oh, that is hard.
Cheers, mate.
Don't thank him for the insult.
We have to. He's giving us money. Oh my god, there's those maggots!
Sorry. Oh, Junk's found the maggots.
I killed them all!
Junk,
yes.
I think you're very pretty.
Ah, oh, thank you, Danny. Yeah. I think you're very pretty also as well.
Uh-huh. Have you had a nitis recently, Gabby?
Had a what?
Yes, I did, actually.
Oh. Do you need glasses?
No.
Or you know, new eyes?
Nope. They said I've got good
cataract
eyes.
Cataract surgery?
Nope. I'm fine. Everything's good. Thank you very much.
Okay, exit out, but sure.
Was the person who did your eye test blind?
Was it an eye test in a car
Jake?
Park somewhere?
Yep, it was Jake. That was it. That's the one.
CheapEyeTests.com.
Com, yeah.
CheapEyeTests.com.
Oh, I found a peasant hat.
You can wear that then, can't you?
Yeah, I was going to say.
Put it on your knob.
Fucking
peasant. Wear it on your knob.
Put it on ya, put it on ya, put it on your knob.
Put it on your knob.
I mean, it's far too small for that, let's be honest.
What, the hat, yeah.
No.
Jog,
yeah, of course, yeah.
Have you been doing cooking?
A little bit of cooking, yes.
Oh, the maggots taste light.
Stop, because I need to upgrade my cooking skill and I can't if you keep doing it.
Okay, sorry, mate.
The maggots taste light sauces, apparently, according to Zero.
All right.
That would make sense, because I'm a glowing beacon of light.
Oh, fuck.
You I'm changing the floor, by the way,
Gabby. You're changing the floor again?
Yeah, if you've got a sword, you should be able to take him out in like one fell swoop.
They do quite a bit of damage, though, so you do have to be careful.
Oh, I died! Oh, you absolute shit-eating
dick! Oh, jeez! It's a big fucking walking maggot! Oh, like you!
Oh, there's one. Are you in the maggot hole, Ellis? The big boss man's coming down.
No, I'm on the far right from that. I've gone to the other side.
Oh, okay, cool.
There's a load of tin over here. Oh Jesus Christ, they hit so hard. Tinnies.
Are you guys getting lava meat from?
Yes, lots.
Cool. Yes, I need these.
Oh, another big boy. Cheers, spell us those bits there. Silent Neko, thanks to the tier one there. It's very kind indeed. 5 months of this crazy crew. Well, time to lurk again. Aw. Thanks, mate.
Aw.
Thanks for stopping in and saying hello. We've got two new patrons. Thank you very much, Sander. And also Sandamus. They might be the same person, not as sure. Yeah, thank you very much, dude. That's very kind. Or dudes. I shall update the thing in a second. Just got to do it manually, so we're not quite high tech with the patron.
I will.
Actually got to write it in there by hand.
Am I didn't use
by hand?
What the fuck is that? It's a big glowy burrowing thing. No, 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 no. Ow. Oh, fuck me. Right, there are little suicide-y bugs that drop goop everywhere that hurt you. Just be warned. They got big glowing butts. You can't miss them.
And Nexus, thanks very much for the gifted sub there. And Sandamus, thank you for the gifted sub again. It's very kind.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's very kind. Generous indeed. Thank you very much. Mr. Killer Cam, thanks for the prime there. Hey, guys, another month of laughs down. Another month of laughs down. Ready for the next month of you all yelling at each other. Mm-hmm. Hope you're doing well. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers, mate.
Thanks, Mr. Killer Cam. One more month off the old year.
What?
I don't know where I was going with that.
Sorry, I had
thanks very much for the prime there. That's very kind. Carl of Felterra, thanks for the 100 bits there. Oh, yeah. Thanks for making this content. I've been rewatching basically everything on YouTube the last 2 weeks again at work. Oh, nice. Cool.
Oh, cool.
Cool.
Very wholesome.
Nice slacking off and watching some Worst Premade at work. Although, if you're doing a job where you can watch YouTube, why wouldn't you?
That's what I used to do.
Yeah.
When I was programming stuff.
And you were traffic control, weren't you, Ellis?
Yeah, sure.
No, that's what.
Ellis, the planes are
Jax
crash.
Used to do.
Yeah.
Was he? He wasn't ATC, was he?
He was a pilot. Oh, we established this.
Oh, thought... Alex. Oh, could you? Oh.
You like it?
I mean, from the.
Be gentle.
From, like, here down, I would like it to have been wood.
Yeah, but. Oh, well.
Okay.
Don't go replanting your stuff for you whilst you're out.
Oh, thanks, mate. It's all right. You can take over. I'm fucking miles away, so I won't be back for a while.
I'm gonna deposit my dick.
In your dick.
Do you need to hoe the floor before you put the stuff in, or are we okay?
You do not. So you just need to plant it and then water it. Hoeing's for when you want to make a new little patch to plant.
Okay, just thought I'd double check.
Do not plant the what
trees.
Are they called? Yeah, the tree ones. They
you found a little mine area.
Yeah, have, yeah.
Nice.
Oh, nice, isn't it, Gabby? It's pretty, all this colour.
Oh, you got a decent amount of tin there as well.
Whee!
Got
a little mine cart.
Oh,
this is
oh,
sick.
Oh, wow, you're fucking miles away. Did you run up the big track, did you?
I ran up the old
The worm tunnel. Yeah.
The worm anus tunnel.
Wow.
New item, rail. Oh, we can probably make the rail now, I think.
He's getting railed.
Me, technically. I'm getting well railed up here.
That was last night, Kev.
And I'm bloody loving it.
Technically, I railed you.
No, true.
Oh!
Okay, there we go. All right.
We are learning far too much.
Wow, what a roller coaster.
Well, we can't just leave it there. Come on, you've got to give us some details.
Nah.
Well, you already fucking did.
Oh, got a new point available in mining.
That's definitely not what you think it is either, as well.
I mean...
Oh, okay, well...
I definitely think it is what I'm thinking.
It definitely isn't. I'm like 90% certain it isn't.
I'm definitely thinking about what it might be as well. Not that I'm thinking about it, but just...
No, you're thinking about it.
No, I'm not!
We're all thinking about the shales banging now. Everyone in chat.
Good. Good. If you want more, you can go to our OnlyFans.
Please.
There's prime cooking content on there.
Yeah, exactly.
Look,
yeah.
WP fails. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I don't know. You'd have to convert like, I don't know. If you manage to convert like 0.2% of the YouTube audience into paying OnlyFans,
we'd make a killing.
You would still make a vast amount of money.
Yeah.
I feel like we should try and encourage our fans to join our OnlyFans. I mean, we don't have an OnlyFans.
Come on, Alice, let's give it a go.
I mean, if we were, what would we put on there if it was like a group only fans?
Oh God, no.
No, we're not a group only.
Hang on. You don't have to put like, you know, lewd content on.
I mean, you do. That's literally what it's for.
You don't have to.
It wasn't like originally for that though.
Yeah.
I know, but let's be honest. That's what it's for.
Oh yeah.
That's, I mean, has been known. People have been known to use that for that. Yes. From time to time.
From time to time.
I would assume.
I think I reckon about 90% of their revenue comes from that.
Oh yeah, you reckon?
Easily.
I'd actually bump it up to probably just 100%.
No, there's definitely some people. There's definitely people that would use it as like a fan portal, but I would hazard a guess that yeah, maybe like 90%.
That's great. That's like making a YouTube channel and then going, yeah, probably just posted our content to Pornhub. Hey, like.
Yeah. Well, the reason why they backtracked on that whole lewd content. Because remember, like, what was it, a year ago?
Yeah.
They were going to ban it all off the platform, and then they lost. They worked out they were going to lose so much revenue that they backtracked.
Yeah, and they were like, okay.
Yeah, because Visa and MasterCard? Mostly Visa. Visa are really fucking bad with, like, being complete a-holes about it.
Yeah, oh, Visa, that's kind of weird, because it's like, if you want to spend your money in your own way...
Yeah. But Visas don't want their company attached to it in any way, shape, or form. I don't know if they've got some backers who are, like, specifically against it or something, but... Like,
everyone watches porn at some point in their life.
For example, like, you can't use a Visa card on, like, on Pornhub. They blocked Pornhub being able to use Visas.
Oh, come on, Visa, grow up. It's only a bit of money.
I think PayPal did the same as well, and quite a few others have. Quite a few,
why?
Loads That's, of companies block payments to adult stuff.
That's dumb. That's real dumb.
They have this weird idea that by being by allowing their payments, they're going to be a problem. But I think there's also like a lot of lobbying that's done by, you know,
right,
evangelical Christian groups and, you know,
it is a political thing as well.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Without a doubt.
Oh.
I don't know. I just find that's a bit weird, especially if it's not illegal.
No. I completely agree. It's very, very silly, but it's just what happens, unfortunately.
So what can you do? Like, with, I don't know. What
asking for a friend.
Asking for a friend.
What websites can I sign up to?
I honestly don't know.
Daddy.
What? I'm honestly not sure. I know. I know they managed to keep the payments for on OnlyFans because I was in the news. But as for the old P-Hub and everything else, I've got no idea. I honestly don't know.
What? Who put lava meat in the fucking chod chest? Put it in the food chest.
Yeah, I need that.
Yeah, I got no idea how money's done with that now.
Well, let's sign up for an OnlyFans account and see how much money they take from us. Oh, I've got all the tin on me. Why am I carrying that around?
I've got like 28 tin.
I think their profit share is actually not too bad. I think that's why people much.
OnlyFans is great. Pornhub's really good.
Is it? Is the OnlyFans share. Great, Jake?
Yes, I watched a video on someone who literally compared all the profit share.
I've seen some stuff like that as well. It's quite interesting.
Pornhub's the best one with 20%.
I think OnlyFans is like 30, isn't it? Something like that.
Yeah.
Or like 25. It's still like comparatively really good compared to like a lot of other places. Like what? YouTube's 40.
Yeah, YouTube's like 40. Twitch is 50.
It's 14 maybe? And it's going up soon. I know it's going up soon. They're talking about possibly redoing the Twitch partner agreements so they get more money.
Yeah.
So Twitch gets more money.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, God.
Just needs to let everyone know we have a veiny chest now.
Oh.
Oh, that looks minging. I love it.
You like the floor as well?
Yeah, I do. Yeah, it's nice.
Like, where should I put this tin ore? Got some nice tin.
Dump it in the refinery.
I've got fucking loads of tin now.
Nice.
Cooking with gas now, boys.
What do we need to build now?
It's interesting that Twitch are deciding to potentially do that when it's already like...
Yeah.
They're struggling with the old cash dollar, that's why.
Why is that?
Amazon, how are they struggling?
Amazon, whilst the conglomerate is Amazon, they've spun off Twitch is like its own what's the word for it?
Cult.
Shit show.
Jesus Christ. Like its own corporate entity.
Right.
And it's losing money hand over fist.
Oh.
And has been for a very long time. It hasn't been profitable ever, as far as I'm aware.
Well, that's concerning.
Yeah.
Well, if all goes tits up, we'll just start streaming on the live stream archive, I guess.
Yep.
At least is that.
We do have a backup.
I now have a slingshot.
Ew, very nice. I'm just wondering if we can make... Oh, that's sick. Apparently need that for one of the bosses.
Subsidiary. Yes, thank you, chat. That's the badge of subsidiary.
thanks very much. Where do we get to?
You're cute.
Thank you.
No, he's not.
Hell's Asme. Thanks for the tier one there. That's probably
take
wrong.
It back.
thanks very much for the tier one there. Finally been trying for almost an hour to sub. I'm like, damn it, Twitch, let me sub to WP. Oh, thanks, mate.
Thanks, man.
Managed it in the end. Don't worry if you can't, though.
Are we
don't worry about it.
The split's going to be 70-30.
70-30? Oh, so the creator gets 30?
Mm-hmm.
When
that's
are they
bullshit.
Bringing that in?
Awful.
That is really bad. I mean, I with that in mind, I might genuinely consider moving over.
Yeah,
moving everything
shit.
Over to the live
better
stream.
Better off using like the super chats and shit.
Yeah, because at least we keep like an extra 20% of that income. That's shocking.
That's really conflicting.
Why are they doing?
It's
that?
Not guaranteed. It's just that's what's been floating.
I know. Right. I guess it's really conflicting because I know a lot of people out there will be like, oh, it's not for the money. Like, you know, it's, but at the end of the day, it's not just that. It's that the people that you watch and the creators who produce all that content need to also be able to survive and live. And if there's that much of a split, then it's really going to affect.
That's foul shit.
Yeah. And
it's
gonna,
really
going to
affect the smaller streamers as well.
Put it this way, right? If you're a viewer of a streamer or viewer of a channel.
Oh no! Sorry. I'm wrong. Sorry. So, the partner program, Twitch gives 70%, and then they take 30% for themselves. They're planning on dropping that to 50-50, but it's still a 20% loss either way.
Oh, so...
So it says here, Twitch currently pays members of the partner program 70% of this, so for subscriptions.
Right, hang on, slow down. Start again.
Subscription fees, right?
Yes.
Twitch take 30%, we get 70%. Yeah? Yeah? They're planning on dropping that to 50-50.
Oh, I see. So we'll still lose out 20%.
So we'll still lose out 20%, but yeah.
Okay.
But it's not that bad, if that makes sense.
That's still 20%.
Yeah, it's not great.
Think about... Think about if you're a viewer wanting to support a streamer. Would you want the majority of your money going towards a subsidiary of Amazon, the largest, or one of the largest conglomerates in the world that's owned by the richest man in the world? Or would you rather go with another platform where more of your money will go towards the content creator?
Yeah, they're also...
If you want to donate. I don't... What was that, sorry?
They are also removing exclusivity, though.
Oh, okay. Interesting.
It's quite nice.
Oh, what the
oh,
fuck?
Oh, shit. Maggots. Maggots. We're being attacked by maggots.
The base,
yeah, that's okay. We can take them out.
These aren't guaranteed changes, by the way. This is just what's been reported from insiders they're thinking about doing.
Yeah, it's... Well, you know.
If it happens,
the thing, the thing is, if they're even considering this at the moment, like, it means things aren't right. Do you know what I mean?
Oh, that's why a pickaxe is so bad. I'm still using a fucking wood one.
Oh, that would do it.
Alex, mm-hmm. I absolutely love what you've done with the place.
Thank you. I'm going to go into interior design when I'm older.
It looks like hot sick.
When I'm a big boy, I'm going to do interior design.
Hot sick.
Right, I'm going to make a tin pickaxe. If no one has any issues with that, since you've got 66 tin.
No, go
or
for it.
Copper even, sorry, because we need to use...
Oh, okay, that looks like the migraine.
Oh, another one coming.
Inside my head right now.
What? Oh, you know what we should do? We should probably put some traps down on the...
Oh, you might.
That will trap
doing.
Us as well, though.
Yeah, if you... Oh, yeah.
I there might be a way to build them so they don't, but okay. So far, yeah.
Can we not smelt the gold yet?
No, I don't know how to, or if we need to be honest.
So, do you want to build some, like, railways?
Do we need to be faster to get to, like, certain areas that we're trying to...
I I think what we need to do is build a slingshot and then take down the slime box.
I have a slingshot.
How did you build the slingshot, Alex?
You go to the tin anvil, and you click on slingshot, and you build slingshot.
Oh, wow, thank you.
Where'd you...
I didn't realize that it was in that menu, you cheeky fuck.
Where do you make tools?
At the anvils. So there's a bronze anvil and a...
is there no tin pickaxe?
So the pickaxe... That is made at the...
workbench.
Yeah, I think that's at the workbench. Yeah, it is at the workbench.
Which is over here. Yeah, there it is. Sorry. Sorry, I've been done. All right, four wood, three tin. Cool, we can do that.
What do we need? Tin bar. Do you need ammo for the old slingshot?
Nope. Or it just fires pubes.
Okay.
Yeah, it's the old pube slingshots, of course.
Gotta fire them pubes.
Nice, I'm a fan.
Of what?
Yeah,
are you an only fan?
That laugh just killed me.
Like a Sheldon laugh.
The dirt walls. Fucking hell, that's you.
I also have a slingshot. So you don't need ammo for this? You can just fire it? Oh yeah, cool. There we go. It's a little target there.
I found an evil cave.
Oh, nice.
Someone nicked all the wood.
Oh yeah, sorry. That was
rather than just taking a few.
I don't know how
took
a splitting works.
Just right click.
I know,
you can drop one at a time.
I know, but it's one at a time, innit?
I know.
Or shift left click, and you take half. Oh, shift right click, sorry, take half.
One at a time, innit?
Bruv.
Should we make an iron work? Is that the next thing? Iron work.
Yeah, we don't have the iron, though, do we?
Oh, I've only got 5 bars.
Yeah.
5 bars?
Shit, yeah.
I've
found
a new area, but when I go into the new area, I will get dicked by those evil guys with the glowing red eyes. So
just wait.
I think I'm going to make. I think I'm going to dig a tunnel directly to the mining area.
Maybe here's an idea. Maybe if we all team up, so we all make sure we've all got the right amount of armor and whatnot. Take lots of food with us. Hmm. Like leave everything else out of our inventory other than weapons and food, and we all team up and go and try and take it out.
We could probably. I reckon we could get the slime boss. You know.
I think we could do. I think we just need to get the right stuff for it.
I think you all need a slingshot.
I have one.
Oh, there's a big baddie up there.
Didn't say it right, I don't think.
A slingshot.
Slingshot.
Don't forget to buff all your stuff as well.
It also might be worth someone making a shield to sort of tank.
Oh, I'm the fighter.
It reduces incoming damage by 70%.
Alright,
that's pretty good.
That's not pretty good, that's mad.
Yeah.
Everyone should just do that, to be honest.
Wait, how much? Oh my god, have you seen how much damage the tin dagger does? It does more than the copper sword. We should all be armed with the tin
Sword is 39 to 47 plus
the dagger's 61 to 73.
Whoa, okay.
That's only tin
3.3 attacks per second.
Alright, let's everyone get a tin dagger then? Or
7 tin?
Can we afford that for everyone? Yeah.
I'm getting very confused.
We're just working out what we're doing, Kath, don't worry.
Imagine.
Imagine all the people.
You can't have a lantern with a shield.
Yes, that's the. When we're fighting, we won't need a lantern, so equip it when we're in the fight.
Any raw ingredients, please put in the thing.
What?
In the bottom. Sorry, in the bottom chest, I should say, not in the bottom.
In my bum.
Yeah, I mean, any raw ingredients in the bottom, it's probably not going to be a fun time for either me or the thing you're putting up there.
Right, I'm making
especially if it's food.
No.
What, Gavin?
What are you knowing about?
I'm running away from a guy with the glowing red eyes. I don't know why there's a guy with the glowing red eyes.
Okay, ignoring her. She just did what we said not to do. Cool.
No, I didn't mean to go near the thing with the glowing red eyes. I was trying to get home.
1, 2, 3, 4. 5.
Slow down.
What is happening?
Start again.
Tin dagger.
Nice.
Help yourself, please.
Where are the tin daggers?
Don's Le Chest.
Ah, which nice. One?
The chest with
that.
All the
shank them up.
I'm going to reinforce this one.
I would reinforce
it
as well.
Have we got enough tin to reinforce it?
Yeah, we got loads.
It's worth it. Otherwise, you end up wasting...
No.
Have you made a shield as well, Ellis?
I have a shield, yes.
Because I think if you also add plus 10 on when you reinforce stuff. So now it does 71 to 83 damage.
Yeah, it's quite a lot.
But I might actually just recycle my copper sword.
Yeah, get rid of that bullshit. It's like a... It's as good as a paperweight now, that thing.
Oh, I'm keeping it as a backup.
Stabby.
I've upgraded your slingshot as well, because that adds plus 7 damage.
Yep.
My slingshot.
Your slingshot. Nice, nice.
My slingshot.
Yeah, thank
you
very much.
Are we going to kill this slime then?
Yeah, we'll wait for Gabby to get back.
Actually, you know what? The tin pickaxe almost has as much damage as the copper sword.
Really?
Yeah, the tin pickaxe does 34 to 40 if you upgrade it plus 6. And the bronze sword, the copper sword does 39 to 47 plus 6. So it's basically the same.
I'm also going to take a few bombs with us.
We're waiting for Gabby to get back.
I'm trying.
There's no rush. We're just hanging out.
Help out.
We are just chilling.
Thank yous. Thanks very much. Where do we get to? Zeri, thanks for the 100 bits. Since you have lots of tin, make a tin anvil. Oh, I think we've already done this.
Yeah, got
to create a slingshot and take down the slime king for the giant worm. Oh, for the giant worm, make lots of bombs and traps. Once they have half health, they become aggressive, so be careful. Oh, okay, interesting. Oh, that's a good point, because I guess it just goes around in circles.
Yeah, so we can just trap up a load, get a load of dinks in early, and then...
Thanks very much for that tip there, Zeri. And Spellus, thanks for the 100 bits there. Love your junk. You did say in the charity streams, stream insults don't bother you so much. Don't bother you much. So sorry if I crossed the line. Mate, you have not crossed the line.
You would know about it if you had.
Yeah. You'd be banned. Yeah.
Stream insults don't insult you. You unstable.
Yeah, no. Dude, you're totally good. It's fine. I'm very rarely insulted.
Yeah, but you back? Yeah, you are. Do you want to gear up?
Yeah, I'm just getting myself ready.
Can't do it to Kath and Goobs because they're ladies. Alex, because he'll accuse me of bullying. And Ellis is king. And besides, you know, content.
Oh, is this the same message?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, he also says Jake is the best. You should give him all your money and pretty much...
I don't have any money to give you.
Okay.
Everyone come to bed and make it beautiful.
I do have money to give you, but I'm not going to.
Okay.
I've got boobies. You should give me your money.
Oh, okay. Then how much are they? Can I wear them?
Can I take
when I buy them?
Me?
I've always fancied a set, you know.
You have got a set. Anyway.
You've already got one.
Right, let's go do this slime boy.
Wait, hold on. Hang on.
Is everyone ready?
No.
What are you doing?
I need to grab stuff.
What are you crafting?
Nothing, I'm just putting stuff away.
Right, get a dagger. Everyone should have a dagger.
Mm-hmm. Where's the dagger?
Everyone should have a slingshot.
In this chest.
Everyone should have some food.
I don't have a slingshot.
Like I said,
make yourself a slingshot.
I'm also
a dagger, and then where's the slingshot?
You need to make one. So it's tin, it's 3 tin and 5 wood.
10 wood.
On this anvil.
I'm also
bringing 3 tin, 10 wood on this anvil here.
I'm also bringing 4.
Where
bombs.
The hell's the tin?
In the chest.
Tin should be
unless Cass taken every single one.
It's the third. It's the third one.
I don't
one
have
in
them on me.
Okay.
Third bar in, darling, on that chest you just on. Did you find it, Gabby?
Yeah, just get fuck up. I'm looking. I know. I'm trying to fucking concentrate, and it's like when you're trying to do something, it's like
I'm a bit of an idiot. Why did we make tin daggers when we could have made tin swords for the same amount and they do more damage?
Are there tin swords?
Yeah, below the tin pick.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Alex!
They're in a different thing.
Oh, these tin daggers are really good, aren't they?
So, they are, but... The tin dagger does a lot more stabs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right, let's go.
Because 3.3 attacks per second, so it's probably about the same damage, give or take.
Do the swords have a higher reach because they're longer?
Yes, they do.
That's probably going to be more handy.
Well, we're planning on using slingshots anyway.
Well, we can disassemble the tin daggers, can't we? Anyway.
Kath, we definitely have enough tin for a slingshot.
Well, it's saying that
we've got 34 in the chest.
Oh. Have you picked
3?
It up,
Kath?
So come over here to the chest, Kath, and then it's the third one.
Okay.
The third one in.
If you just right click, you need 3.
Yeah.
It's just
and you can stack them up in the right clicks.
So we're taking the dagger or the sword?
We don't have swords.
We don't have swords.
Right. I mean, so we're just gonna.
We could disassemble all the daggers and make swords.
You don't get it all back.
I know, but we get some of it back.
That's right.
Why is your hat in the chest? Put it on.
No, because the copper one's got.
Let's disassemble it then.
Yeah, you can't disassemble a peasant hat. It's made of nothing.
Can?
It's made of peasants.
You get fiber out of it.
Let me do it now. Hang on.
All right, go on then.
All right, well.
Hang
on then. Thanks very much, Carl, for the prime there.
Oh, who took
kind
my thing?
Thank you very much.
I had my shovel in there. Someone just took it.
Yeah, no, your pickaxe was in there as I put a sword in there to disassemble, and you put it in there as I hit disassemble, so I disassembled it, sorry.
Oh, Alex, you absolutely fucking wench thing!
Stop fecking about, Alex.
How
Let
you
the
out
ladies
me?
Gear up so we can go and do this. You don't need to be disassembling swords and shit.
Yeah, I was, because we're not going to use it.
You fucking... Oh, my
you can do it later.
Oh, I did it now.
Fucking
well, I remembered.
Fucking
shank you.
Fucking shank you.
Fucking shank you, bro.
Shank you from Ray. Shank you from Ray. Oh!
Oh!
Okay.
Alex! Alex!
He broke the fucking food chest. How was I to know that was going to damage it?
Oh, my food chest!
Alex, build the chest.
No, we haven't got time, Ellis. No, do it
we
later.
Do, we have to now.
What we do now...
Chill.
Is the chest not destroyed, is it?
Right, no. So if I was to use the slingshot, do we need stuff for it?
No, it just fires nothing.
It fires bricks, apparently.
Bunch of arse wipes.
I mean, it does fire...
It was Alex.
Yeah.
Jake and I were just happily, merrily stabbing each other.
It was Ellis.
We were fucking shanking each other.
We were playing a game with Shanky
yeah,
Shanky.
It was Ellis, and remember, Ellis is the only one in range for you to actually throw things at.
Yeah, you should probably throw something
at
us.
We're ready.
Yeah, I'm going to
get
everyone
get
well.
Healy's.
Everyone make sure you're in your right bed, because it will say if you're in the wrong bed.
Really?
Oh.
Get out of my bed, Jonk.
I want to sleep beside Donk.
Oh, hello.
So this is what happens when I... So this is what happens when I'm asleep.
This is what happens when I'm asleep. So if you look at the duvet, he's moving up and down.
So Jake's sleep screaming. Alex is wanking himself off. I'm snoring. Gabby's sat there traumatized, wide awake. And Kat's probably kicking Jake at the moment with all the movements she's making, or doing like fucking 360s.
I'm just shaking uncontrollably.
Yeah.
Actually, I literally just crawl around the bed, so...
Right.
I don't lie still, so I'm just throwing
Someone lead
pillows.
The way. Who's leading the way?
Yeah, which way is it?
I don't know.
Well,
who does?
Okay, I know. It's a bit. Follow me. Exactly. I thought you guys already found it.
Yeah, but
no,
I don't know
where the slime game is.
Think
it's around
up
here somewhere.
Here.
Oh, I haven't been up.
It's up here.
It's up to the left.
Okay, this
it's
way.
It was up to the left. To
kill no, it's not. It's.
Oh, I feel
it's
the jumping
here.
Now.
I was
oh, yeah,
right.
I think it's, yeah, yeah, I think it's to the left.
There we go.
He's down by you.
Oh yeah, that you can kill the slimes in two hits now with a dagger.
Oh
my god!
No, not on my head, thank you.
Oh shit!
Okay, hold on.
Oh fuck me.
Okay, run out. Don't get it close to the Don't get it close to the base.
On my head.
Oh fucking hell. Oh my god, he's slapping me like a little.
I'm gonna put some things down so people can see.
There we go.
Oh,
they're
alive.
We're nearly
it's like nearly half.
No, I'm gonna get crushed.
No, don't land it on my head.
Eat food.
Oh, fuck, it heals! How's it healed?
Did it consume jellies?
I don't know, maybe.
Yeah,
come back, come away,
slimes.
Come away from the base.
If anyone's Ooh. Really badly injured, go and, like, just slaughter some slimes to make sure it can't heal.
Yeah, okay, I'll go and slaughter some slimes.
Cool.
Anyway.
Yeah, I just do it.
Jake, I think it's chasing you, so it's healing.
Oh, shit.
You've got aggro.
Oh
how did I die? Someone just blow me up!
Yeah, Kath, why are you putting bombs now?
Fuck's sake, Kath!
Oh, what?
You
kind of
blew the thing up!
You blew me up!
Fuck's sake!
Fucking dildo!
Love you!
This is Ellis's grave!
Ellis, did you have your shield equipped?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
It does not save you. Not enough.
Not from bombs,
back.
I think that does like 300
Ow.
Damage.
Yeah,
no.
Run back and join the fight when you die.
Yeah, I'm on it.
I mean, in my grave.
Oh, I died.
Apparently, if you leave the map, it heals rather than the slide.
What map?
There isn't a map.
Oh, shit. I think
maybe
it's
the
local...
area.
Yeah, it's the vicinity. Oh, fuck.
Well, I've got a bomb. Try and.
Oh, my God, I'm dead.
Bombed out.
Oh, it is so close to the base, so you want to make sure that you're kind of still in here.
Yeah, bring it back this way. Bring it back towards me.
Oh. Oh, my God, he's angry. Oh, my God, he jumped so quickly now.
It,
oh, he's
way,
healing,
Gabby.
He's healing. God damn it.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, wow, yeah, he is. How the fuck are you meant to beat this bitch?
No, get off my face!
He's getting less and less each time, so just keep
going. We need to kind of bring him in the thing.
Can we have some... There we go, just...
Oh, is he done?
Yeah, when he jumps on you, don't move. Just stay in there and stab him.
Ah, got angry! Oh, I died.
Constantly stab him when he lands on you.
I'm going for the shank.
Oh, I died. Ooh,
oh, I'm dead!
Got him. Stay alive.
Yeah,
you got him?
Nice.
Got
him.
Yep.
Nice.
I shanked him to death.
On the way back.
Let's grab
He's
all
fully
the...
cleared out this whole area.
We've opened up a little mole man with a candle on his head and a big slimy chest.
Ah,
nice.
Which is actually full of pretty shit loot.
Okay, so he will Slime buy oil. Stuff for coins. No, or he will sell stuff.
Oh, hang on, who's looting all the sh-
Who took all
I'm
of
picking,
it?
I'm picking all up. Oh.
Okay, so I was just reading about the eye, the lurch eye. I think that's the thing we need to put
lurch
in the-
Lurch eye, a bulbous gemstone that fused with many things
into
a giant one.
Can we take the thing with us?
That's the-
Yep.
Yeah, probably. That's the thing you put in the thing to power up the
The thing, yeah. The thing, yeah. The thing.
Right, oh, so he buys stuff and it's all shit that we can get really easily.
Well, if you look at- we've got enough coins and we can get quite a lot of fucking scraps. The five of those coins. We've got some. I don't
coins
know how we get
well,
I found
managed
the chest
to get them
like
through
that.
Mining and different bits and bobs.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that was easy. Too easy.
Well, it wasn't. We all died.
We nearly completely failed.
Super easy.
We did nearly squad wipe then, dude.
Yeah, it was too easy.
If I'd have died a bit later, we'd have all died and the health would have reset.
Oh.
Always believe in yourself.
Sorry, I just noticed a little mole man.
Yeah, that's a silly boy.
Is the sound of the mole.
Pick some shrooms.
That's what a mole sounds like.
Awesome.
Okay, I've just lit the way.
Ancient gemstones.
Stones! Always believe in your
Do you want to pick up our graves, Gabby? So you can administer your graveyard.
Oh yeah, I picked up a bunch of graves.
Nice.
Oh, I've got a grave for you.
It'd be weird visiting your own grave, wouldn't it? After you come back.
Would be a touch, yeah.
I don't know if anyone's actually shanked. Done that.
Fucking shank you, bruv!
Faked their own death and then visited their grave.
Well done, Ellis. That was great shank there.
Have you guys been this way yet?
I got all of your stuff by there, so I'll bring it back to you.
Ah, cool. I've got my import. All that stuff is just to go in storage, to be honest.
Oh, okay.
Bless you.
Ow.
I put all the important stuff on my hotbar.
Okay, no worries.
Oh, sorry?
You pulled a muscle.
Oh, did you?
When sneezing.
I hate it when that happens.
Fucking hell, how violently did you sneeze?
I sneeze very violently.
I sneezed.
You know, your heart stops every time you sneeze.
Oh, there's a like a shaman type thing there.
You're talking about the old man?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That he eats fireballs at you that do quite a bit of damage.
Oh, okay. Jake, if you go back, there was a little cross on the ground. You could dig something out.
Oh, yeah. Where was that? Oh, I lost where it was.
No, it was like, go back. No, wait, not to the mushrooms.
No, you're going the wrong way.
No. Dream is so far behind.
Oh, so hang on, so go to the, Jesus, I picked up mushrooms like 5 minutes ago. Okay. Oh, here we go, I found it.
Yay.
Yeah, I got a seed, fucking great.
Aw.
That was worth it.
Wow.
Wow.
Gabby tried to help you and you just shitting all over her.
No, it wasn't her fault that there was nothing in the floor.
Yeah, that Gabby? He thinks it was your fault.
It does sound like he's blaming you, I've got to be honest.
Literally just said not her fault.
No, I'm hearing blame.
Yeah, I'm hearing blame.
Why are you bullying me, Jake?
Are you going to tell her to fuck off?
Now? Yeah, you're going to tell your girlfriend to fuck off, are you? Being a bully boy.
Yeah, bully
oh, there's little
boy.
Men chasing me. Ah!
Those are the red guys that Gabby got killed by.
Oh, shit!
It might be worth changing out this chest for this big one, because it's a double chest.
Sure.
Oh, my God.
Jake's going
to
die.
Room to carry everything in this chest.
Get yourself right near the entrance to the area, Jake, and get killed. Because you don't want to bring those guys back to the base.
I've lost aggro.
What was that?
Oh, have you?
Yeah. I think so.
Oh, I don't have
in before good. The red eyed guy turns about our base and starts shanking all of us.
Yeah.
Hi, guys. Here's Johnny.
Here's
Boris.
Damien.
Hello.
Can someone pick all this shit up for me?
Right, so I don't think you can actually get through the skin walls, by the way.
Skin walls?
Yeah, you know, the fleshy walls that Alex is talking about?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think you can actually get through them. Can't mine through them.
Fleshy
walls. Keeper is just a very fun game to zone out to.
I enjoy.
Oh, I picked up the glitch, sorry.
Glitch?
Glitch!
Oh, I've already got one. There's already one on the chest. Do we get more than one?
Hang on. So, Caveling Skull is a valuable. Did you guys say that earlier?
Yep. I don't think valuables should go in the big chest, because that's for crafting stuff.
Yeah, we need like a random shit chest, don't we?
No. They go in the valuable chest.
We already got the...
Random shit chest.
Random shit chest, yeah.
Random shit chest now. One looks like a veiny penis.
Oh, then earplate, valuable.
No, thank you.
I have a spare chest. I'll list it as valuables.
Yeah, I think that's a good shout.
I'm going to opt for no in regards to the veiny penis chest.
Mm, same.
Actually, I might use that for the valuables. Yeah, I'm going to use the veiny penis chest for the valuables.
Oh, I'm home. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, yo.
Can we smelt iron?
Yes.
Iron.
We already have some.
Can we smelt iron?
Iron. Little.
Oh, I've got a bit of railroad.
Who's railroad?
Nice.
Who put those fucking spikes over the graveyard?
Alex, who'd you think?
4 weeks later.
Dickhead.
We did discuss it at length, to be fair.
Was this valuable chest?
Yeah, this veiny one that I'm by.
Nice.
Veiny boo boy.
Okay, I've got four gravestones to put.
Okay, do I power up one of the things? Hang on.
Wait, let's just wait, because it might do something.
Yeah, it might do, but also
I doubt it will. Go for it. I think it's... how many do you need?
Oh, hang on, that looks like it... Oh, there we go!
Oh yeah, there's a light.
Ooh.
We have to fight him again.
Oh, do we get to pick something?
Oh no, look, we need that stuff to actually unlock things.
That means we can make them.
Ah, that's pretty cool.
You get to make artifact weapons then.
Oh, so you can scan where Gorm the Devourer is at all points, and you have a slime sword.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's pretty. Oh, we could probably make that now. Actually,
blows down target movement.
I got a lovely ginger shot.
And then a slime.
Gonna cringe when I drink it lots.
Thanks, Gabby.
Then we got a slime sword.
Mm-hmm. Let's not hold off from making a slime sword at the moment because we need the tin and the armor.
I feel like this is all we need to defeat the Lurch.
Lurch. Which was Lurch again?
Lurch. He's the big.
He's the big bug.
The big bug man who kind of runs around.
Bat.
A big bug boy bat. God, my nose is super itchy today.
I have five.
You got all the pollen up there.
Poland.
Filled with plant semen.
Yep.
What?
Nice.
In your nose.
You heard.
I don't plant.
Love a bit of cut. Love a bit of plant cum. The nose.
Plant cum. What you
right,
gonna
time
do?
Time to chug it.
What you gonna
How
do?
How do you disassemble things, Alex?
Press the disassemble button on the bottom left.
As Ellis said.
Do that. Peasant hats, they're pretty shit.
Oh, God. That's the shit.
Gabby, you alright?
Oh, do you get spicy?
She's just sniffing coke.
I've gotten really into, like,
coke?
Meth?
What? No, I've gotten really into ginger shots recently, but they always hurt whenever I have them, so it's like,
what's a ginger
ow!
Shot? Sorry.
It's a shot of, but you basically, it's like ginger.
You know, like ginger
milk.
Root.
Yeah.
But it's in a drink.
Liquefied roots.
Yeah. It's quite healthy.
What mixed with apple juice?
The apple juice.
Pasteurized blend of apple, ginger, and lemon juices with apple and ginger purees. So yeah, it's pretty intense, but it like really wakes your mouth up.
A nice puree.
Thanks very much, Robin O'Job.
Thanks, mate.
Thank you, Robin O'Job, for the 100 bits there. Glad I can finally catch a stream. Usually I'm working when they're live, so I usually watch the archives. Aw, welcome to the live stream.
Welcome to the live
stream. Sorry it took a while to read that out. We were busy fighting a big, bad, meanie boss man. Thanks very much, Vagal Ironbane, for the Vagal Iron Bane for the tier one there. It's very kind.
There you are.
Thank you very much. Carl, thanks so much for the 100 bits there. I would love Rocks with Ellis on OnlyFans. Nice.
There you go. That's you, told Ellis.
Spellis, cheers for the 100 bits there. So the idea of evolution is the process of development and diversified from earlier forms.
I can already see this going to be a hard
Yeah,
jump,
so can I.
Joke.
Yeah. I think I'm going to be the
You are going to be the of this. Yeah, yes. Without a doubt.
So what happened to you? That's enough burns for one day.
There we go.
As I got to get back to work. Have a lovely day, lads. But not you, John, you wanker.
I mean,
oh my God.
Alex, you need to make another habitable room.
What?
Need to make another habitable room.
Why?
Okay. Because I have slime oil and it says a jar filled with slime essence used for beard care. Place it in a habitable room and a bearded character may move in.
Habitable room.
It's like in Terraria how you build the rooms for villagers and stuff.
Yeah, that's our room. So you need to basically build another one.
Yeah, so five beds and one room's not good enough for them.
But it's ours.
Oh my God, what happened to the bugs? They got huge.
Have you found the walking ones?
Oh my God, what the fuck?
Yeah, they're pretty nasty.
Oh, we got big boy bugs now.
Yeah, so the maggots start standing up.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah.
What makes a room habitable?
I assume it'll be similar to Terraria, where there's like a certain set of furniture and shit that you need to give them.
I am asking this.
Yeah.
Those.
Yeah, I'm sure if they're still here.
Yeah, but I'm not listening to you, Ellis. So,
prick.
Yeah.
Do we know? I think the rails probably have to be straight, don't they?
More than like
a diagonal curved.
I mean, this game definitely has curves in it. That's.
Yeah, I don't know if it does.
Just a bed.
Yeah, I don't know if it does. Just a bed, yeah.
Just a bed. Thank you. Thanks,
Eric. I'm going to make a very small room then. Just one. A room with bed, but no room to walk around.
Yeah, half to fair.
I hate rooms.
Why do you hate rooms? Why?
I was born in a room.
And you'll die.
And you'll die in a room. Well, maybe.
Or will I? That's what you think.
Or will I? Hopefully. Not for you, I'm interested in general. I don't die outside because something will probably eat me.
Hmm. Yeah,
no, you'll be good.
Well, you're not going to eat my ass when I die?
No, you do smell pretty bad, so.
What?
Well, what's wrong, Gabby?
Nothing. Sorry, my brain just shut the bed.
So, nothing out
nothing, of the ordinary. Nothing out of the ordinary, then, yeah.
You big bully boys!
Yep.
How did I make a walking bed? Fiber and wood. Right?
I'm really tired today, sorry.
Are you?
It's okay.
Prove it.
Do not worry.
There's lots on my mind.
We are still having fun. What's on your mind?
Lots of planning and organization, because we're trying to get the podcast up and running, and I'm doing lots of work on that. People can know that.
Yeah.
So we're trying to get all the cameras sorted out for that, microphone stuff and new branding and stuff for it.
Mm-hmm.
We're hoping that's going to be up and running at some point. It is in the works. But yes, there's lots of planning on that on my mind and other such stuff that we haven't really talked about yet publicly. It's also on my mind, then the planning and organization for that.
What my is whole it life on is your just, mind?
I don't know at this point. The stuff that Jake hasn't told me about, and then he springs on me.
Thanks very much, Hanover Small, for the 100 bits. That's very kind. Love watching the chaos still. Been spending a lot of my day watching Lego Monkey Kid, who has Goku from Dragon Ball Z in it as a voice actor. Animation is amazing. Chef's kiss. Oh, nice. Cool.
Oh, check amazing.
Do love a good old animated thing. I'm
oh,
kinda...
shit nipples.
I think I should build a minecart system to the top right where the other minecart system is.
Just say minecart, not minecart.
Oh, I wasn't even trying to say it weird that time. Sorry.
We do need, we start building bridges as well.
Yes. I was just going to come back and build a load of bridges.
Because there's a load of places now which you can't get to anymore.
Okay, there's an entire...
Is that to like get over the caverns and water and stuff?
Mm-hmm. Sorry, Gabby, go.
Sorry, there was an entire trail of maggots that just... fucked me up. It was like a whole carnival trail.
I think they're just going to constantly come after us now. Oh, yeah, here
is
they come.
Is there like a spawn thing for them? Maybe we need to go destroy that?
There are some, really... but I think basically the eggs pop and then the maggots come out.
Don't come into here, Jake.
Ah, these maggots are much... Oh, no, okay, am I attacking them with a seed? Never mind.
Right.
I was like, oh, why God. Am I doing 11 damage? This is ridiculous. I'm shanking them like crazy, but then, yeah, I was holding a seed.
You're a seedy man, Ellis. A seedy man.
Right, I'm going to put a little train station next to this room Alex has just built.
Okay. Train just station. Leave the top area in case we find other stuff for people to move in.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. I need to come
back. Oh, I should eat something. I thought my character just said I should scream now.
So where are you building the train to?
Just to the top right of the place.
Where to now she be training to now building?
What, where Gabby is?
Fuck off.
So if you look on the stream a sec. Mm-hmm. You see this one that's kind of like going up here?
I would say, first of all, build one all the way to the right to the Gribbly path. Because that's where we're mostly going to get tin at the moment.
Okay. Okay, then go straight up to the...
And then go, yeah, so basically have a T-junction. Go up. You can have one going up and then one going across.
Okay, so where should we build it to? Like,
hang on, I'll get to the place. 2 seconds.
Because we've got a nice long straight corridor now.
Yeah, that's what I meant. So hang on, give me 2 seconds.
So where Alex is now on the map?
I've got to get off the track.
Has anyone been where the maggots are and seen the giant bit of glowing light that's just shooting down on one bit?
No, actually, the maggots are basically fucking everywhere. So are we talking up top near you?
I didn't realize they were actually destroying the torches as well.
Do you still have the hoe?
Yes, I do. Do you want it?
Annoying.
Yes. Are we talking up near you, Gabby?
Yeah.
I haven't been up there, so I can't say. Sorry.
Okay.
Is Big Boy back? Ow, piss off, you little man.
You'll know if he's back, your screen will start shaking.
I know. My arse will start shaking as well.
How do I build?
Yeah, see this bit, Alex, it's just like glowing.
Yeah, we can't mine this. It's like flesh wool.
Is that the wave?
Well, that's acid. That's acid, Gabby.
Zeri said you can't actually mine it at all.
Oh, right. Okay.
There's no way to.
Interesting, okay.
Interdesting.
Alright, I guess I'll just come home then for a little bit because my health's getting low. Nice. I'll check in on my boyfriend, see if he's been good.
He hasn't.
Yeah, I can't wait. The big bug will destroy the rails.
That was lava yawning.
That was spoof, yeah.
Yeah, if you want to bring the rails back, that'd be cool. Why can't I put this in here? Oh, they're out of space.
Wedgie.
So how much is a rail to build? Oh, we need to build the railway forge, I would assume.
We already have one.
Oh, we do?
Yeah, there's one here. Rails, 2 wood and 1 tin, 5.
Oh, that's not too bad, actually. That's pretty good.
Yeah, not expensive.
Expensive.
Gotta go fast, running along.
Yeah, thanks so much, Hannah, for the 100 bits there. That's very kind indeed. Dragon Toa, thanks very much for the 5 gifted subs. It's very generous. Thank you very much, Dragon Toa.
Appreciate it.
Hope I'm pronouncing that name correctly. Matt Sturr, thanks very much for the Prime there. That's very kind.
Thank you.
Kadeny, thanks very much for the 100 bits. I want to ask Jonk one question. How often do you read your Jacob's Jackets Discord channel? Not hugely often, my friend. To be fair, I do pop in like occasionally to see what's going on. Yeah, once in a blue moon. But yeah, I'm not really streaming hugely.
We'd like to. It's just been so fucking busy.
Yeah.
It's been so fucking busy at the moment. We're hoping it fucks off and it calms down a little bit in the next month or two, but yeah, so
probably won't.
The aim is to try and have that happening, but it might take a little while for that to do it. So, but yeah, if there's anything ever really important, pop it in the chat, and I'll usually let Jake know if I see it.
Yeah, exactly. But yeah, thanks very much for popping on the Discord and saying hello, even if I didn't answer. And thanks very much, Richard, for the 100 bits there as well. So cool to catch you folks live. Your YouTube content has really brightened my days, and I love watching your relationships whilst playing. Have some bits. Oh, that's a nice awesome message. Thank you.
Appreciate it.
That's very awesome.
Thank you very much.
Our relationships.
They've got old relationships, eh?
Yeah. And sharps.
I love watching their relationships wither.
With time. Die. And hatred. And scorn Sexing. Appear.
God.
Bloody it's always fun.
What do we do with this bloody old big ass core then?
We have to Defeat all the bosses and then it will probably unlock, Gabo.
Yeah. Do you reckon you can put it in your bum?
Yeah,
how
probably.
How big is your cavity?
Big enough.
Cavernous. Big enough to party.
How big is your hole? Dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun. How big is your bum hole?
Bum hole.
Cavernous.
Okay. Boom hole.
All right, so I'm going to build the old...
Did you say Doomhole?
No.
Doomslayer.
But you just use his butt to eat everything.
Nice.
Like Pac-Man.
Waka waka, but it's your butt cheeks. So it's like...
Oh, wow. I found another mine with lots of... what do you call them?
Mouse
mine
stinky.
Fucking rails. I found a mine, basically.
Oh, did you? Oh, yeah, that's the one I was at.
I like how the slime chest is huge.
I didn't go much into it though, so I literally just found it and then it was just like, yeah,
okay. Oh, well, who's got a crinkly wrapper?
I can dig it up. Yeah, I can.
Yeah, dig it all. Dig it all. Dig it all.
What? Things up. What the fuck did
what
you
was
say?
That?
Dig all the things up. Sorry.
Dig it up.
Dig
it up.
Dig 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 dig.
But I have a stone bridge.
How did you become a streamer?
I don't know. I'm not really a streamer, I'm just a fool.
Yeah, I think one thing that is funny to think about. It's like, we're literally just people.
We're just idiots.
We're literally,
we're not professional in any way, shape, or form.
I have a minecart as well.
Nice.
For fuck's sake, we turn down sponsors.
Well,
that automatically
thing,
makes us not streamers.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's true,
We're not really streamers.
Also, we don't have videos that have are sponsored by either Vessi or Ridge Wallet either.
Or Rage Wallet.
Or Rage, yeah.
Who the fuck's Rage Wallet? Do I have a Rage Wallet? I got a Rage Wallet.
Don't.
You're part of the problem, Jake.
Well,
it's a good wallet.
Yeah, it's good. It's a techno wallet.
Techno
it's got fiberglass. It's very low key.
Maintenance.
In fact, I got it for Jake for his, I think it was like Christmas, because honestly, his wallet beforehand was like a brick.
It wasn't
had
fun,
every
was it?
Card in it under the sun.
Well, that's how wallets are meant to be used.
Mate, it was like bulging out of his pants.
No, it was too large.
That's fist
what
sized.
She said?
That is what she said. She
I'd be excited if it was like that, but no, it wasn't.
If it wasn't his wallet,
I was like,
I'd be excited.
And then it was his wallet.
I have so much stone, bitch.
Bitch, you got bitch? Y'all got bitch?
I
got
bitch.
It's multiplying.
Yeah, I'll be getting a Ridge Wallet once my one dies.
Yeah,
well,
because
what is a Ridge Wallet? I'd sorry, I actually don't know.
Especially a card carrier.
Yeah, it's a fancy card carrier.
Yeah,
I just like my chunky wallet.
Yeah. Okay. Well, if you like a chunky wallet, then you probably won't like a Ridge Wallet.
No.
It is a what's the brand?
It's obviously my Etsy N71, but it's
RJR on Rocker or Rocher.
You got a Rocher wallet?
John Rocher or Rocker.
Can we do like a WP Reviews AliExpress at some point?
What's AliExpress?
AliUp.
Somewhere really shit to buy clothes and stuff.
It's not.
Oh, really?
It's
like a wish.
Chinese eBay.
Oh, okay, right, okay.
For all intents and purposes.
But it's got terrible quality stuff on there. Like,
oh, that sounds like
really
it could be
worth the money. But it could be fun for like a podcast or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We ordered an outfit off Chinese eBay, and this is what turned up.
Yeah, I see a lot of people do like cosplay and stuff, and be like, "This is the terrible cosplay I got from AliExpress. Look how awful it is."
Yeah, you got to sort of pick. You got to pick a category where you basically know you're gonna get crap.
Right.
Is it like the adverts I used to get on Facebook about all like loads
of that sort
shit
of stuff? That sort of stuff. Yeah, but
like
worse.
Wish.
I don't think you can get worse than one of them was literally just a dildo, but it was like compressed and you could put it in your ass and it would expand. Yeah.
What?
Why did you have to post that on Facebook?
I've got no idea.
On Facebook?
Yeah.
That's great. Imagine if you just left your computer open and
advert came up.
It was very weird.
Hang on. So you put it in,
like all the details. Don't
you put it in, and then there's little pumpers there that you can
scoosh it up, and then you just have.
Oh, that'd be awful.
Like you don't know.
I didn't look into it, and I definitely didn't order five.
I ordered 10.
I definitely owned one and made it explode.
Wait, what?
What? Oh, okay, right.
Not inside someone. Yeah. No, that, my friend was just like, how hard can you pump that? Like, how big will it get?
I was just
like,
what you see?
Did proper just go...
And it literally went like, bang!
Kev, is that what you meant when you said that you railed Ellis last night?
Oh my
yep,
god.
I blew up his asshole.
Yeah.
And he seems fine with that.
Yeah. He seems like he's walking around okay.
Well, it's funny because if it exploded and there was all the air in it, you would just be farting out air for days.
Mm-hmm. It must be horrible because it must make you just need to feel like you need a massive poo constantly.
You clearly have not done anal play.
Oh, I found a room. I found a building.
Oh god.
Did you?
Like wood floors and wood walls.
Oh, cool. That's pretty cool.
Has anyone been in one of those already?
You are... You're in uncharted territory.
I need to go up your way, because I haven't actually been up there yet.
I basically followed it all the way up, and then went left, right, when I found the mine. And, oh, yeah, there's carpets, and there's... Break everything in here.
John, can you open your map for me for a second, so I can see where you'd be building that bridge?
Yeah, you basically just want to go all the way to the right, till it changes terrain, and then up.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I see.
So what are we looking for now?
There's cauldrons,
More stuff.
Yeah, we're just kind of collecting things. I'm mining lots of tin. Exploring I'm going to build a big railway, because that's kind of what I do.
We're still need to find another boss.
I thought the next one was the big bug.
Well, there's three, isn't there? And we,
I don't think
there's any specific order to do it in, or maybe there is, I don't know.
Fuck off. There's like about 14,000 maggots chasing after me.
You're a maggot.
Aw.
You're like the human form of maggot.
Pulses. Oh no, that's all piss.
Donk's dead.
Shit.
Do I keep on Donk?
Oh, is this
everything is on your hotbar, yes. Anything that's not on your hotbar, no, it goes.
So I've been keeping everything when I die.
Question.
Yep.
Can I pick it back up again on my corpse?
Yeah.
Oh, you can, okay.
Yeah, it's not just gone.
It's not gone.
No.
Why am I carrying around a fucking watering can? What this is.
Has anyone moved into our room yet?
I haven't even looked, to be honest. Sorry.
Gary Barlow.
Gary Barlow. Okay, so Zeri just said Slime King is always the first. The other two, you can choose which is next.
Yeah, there we go.
Have we got any more tin? Are we out of tin?
There's not actually much in this building.
We've got 22. Am I okay to put that all into rails, everybody?
All of it? I wouldn't put all of it in.
Half of it? I'll put half.
Could you
already put half in, haven't you?
Well, I was going to make rails.
Could you make them later and like mine some more tin first?
Yeah. No. Well, how about you mine the tin that you use?
Yeah.
Because I think we'd be better off having
a
reserve.
Fine.
I'm going to head
back. Like, don't throw a hissy fit about shit you didn't work for.
Yeah.
Fine.
You know, a good idea would be actually, Jay. Go to your finishing destination.
And fuck yourself.
Build a furnace up there.
Build a dildo and sit on it.
I'll mine stuff for you, and we can furnace it up here, and just literally build the rail crafting station up there as well, and work from up here backwards. If that makes sense.
Yeah.
You didn't listen to any of that, did you?
No, I did. Why would you work backwards though?
Because it means we can mine the tin up here, which hasn't been mined yet, to use for the rails. Therefore, we're not using up the tin we've already got.
Oh, okay.
That means I can go and mine tin for you and just bring it straight back to the furnace and you can just use it straight away to build more rails.
Okay.
So I'm just heading back from that building I found. It's basically there wasn't much there. It was just a building with some chests and stuff.
Oh.
What were in the chests?
Just some like a bit of copper pickaxe, which I left behind because I ran out of inventory room. Oh shit, he's coming back. Oh, I'm on a bridge. Thank God.
You can't destroy the fleshy walls, that's annoying.
No.
There's a fleshy wall in my track.
You're a fleshy wall.
It's just thinking weird you.
Right, we have a problem here, Jake.
Yes?
Where you're planning on building your track is right next to one of these nests.
Hello, Junk.
That's alright, I've ran up the hole and it seems to be fine.
No, on the right-hand side of where you're planning on building it, there's a nest. To the right-hand side of me. Should we just clear it out?
Otherwise
they'll constantly spawn and attack all your rails and torches and stuff.
materials.
So can you bring me some food so I can help?
Oh, nice.
I'm a bit short.
You're not that short.
I have no food.
Are you not at the base?
Nope.
Oh.
Yeah, Ellis, so right from where you are is, like, far right is the building.
Right, yeah, because just a little bit to the right of me is there's a gribbly zone.
Highway to the gribbly zone.
Happy birthday.
Fuck it, they come again.
Happy birthday to
the Flintstone family.
Oh, you actually have to... Oh, okay, I've just realized why the shield wasn't working for me.
Do you have to, like, press right click or something?
Yeah, I should have to, like, press space bar.
That'd do it.
Oh!
Otherwise, it's just, it doesn't do anything.
You found a slime pit.
You can basically sit there, hold the shield out, and then stab past the shield.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
But you can't move when holding the shield.
No. So, John, grab it over this way.
Do you smell clearing that out?
Yeah, I will.
Okay. Did I build a shield? I can't remember.
Oh,
we have a man in our house.
Hey!
Oh, it's the same guy that we met.
Drop that.
It's just that guy who's moved in closer, so.
Can you just drop torches for me? I'll do any fighting this time.
What are you carrying?
A new fishing rod so I can go fishing and get a small food.
I got another torch.
Okay, I've got one more.
That was dumb.
This is a really weird area.
Okay, this is good. There's loads of tin and loads of wood, so we can use all this for mining.
For rails.
Mm-hmm.
I have 87 rails and a minecart on me, Jake.
Oh, nice.
You want to bring that up to us, then?
No, you can come get it, because I've got...
You just ran all the way back. I literally saw you. I passed you on the way, Alex. Why are you telling me this now?
About it.
Oh, fuck you.
We're working from up here, though. Actually, tell you what. Well, do you want to start working from back there, then? Since you've got 87 rails.
Do I have to?
That's what I was going to suggest, but it's knowing Alex, because we'll get enjoyment out of the fact that there'll be a railway there, he probably won't want to put the rails down.
I would actually do it, but you have to be nice to me.
Please?
Oh, Alex! Oh, you're...
No,
you're
not sarcastic.
You're
nice.
Not so bad, after all. Could you please...
I'll do it.
Oh, you're actually quite tolerable, actually.
Guys, and give me a raise. I'll do it.
You'll get a raise from nothing to nothing!
Give him an extra pence or something. Just give him
an extra
one penny.
Pennies.
Okay.
My pen is hard.
Thanks very much. Where do we get to? Exploding Novas, the tier one there. Oh, wow. 3 months. I'm going through some rough spots, and you guys are always making me smile. Thank you. Oh, Novas. I hope everything's all right, my friend.
Happy to help.
Yeah, it's what we're here for. Just to have a bit of escape from reality for 10 minutes every Thursday.
Mm-hmm. 10 minutes? Oh, no, wait. Oh, yeah, the video. I was like, streams are going on for a bit longer.
Yeah, we stream for 10 minutes a day.
That's it. Game over.
There was some tin behind that, all that stuff, Alex.
Yeah, I know. There was a lot, but my inventory was full.
Ah, fair enough.
I mean, inside.
Oh, shit!
You can also take the walls as well, by the way.
I don't need them. Okay. Well, I mean, you can take them if you want, but I couldn't be asked.
I don't care that much. You alright, Junk?
Yeah, I just found a nist.
Oh, nice. Nah, not a nice.
I'll come and help in a second. I'm just getting some more tin.
Oh, it was just a maggot thing. That's okay. I can take him out. They're running towards me.
Okay, cool.
Oh, you're Willy. Hey.
Hey-o!
Little maggot.
Oh, well, that's creepy.
Yeah, I know it is. Well, you started it.
Yeah, I know, but...
The bearded guy. I'm sorry.
Like a little maggot.
Maggot.
Yeah, that's not... That's not good.
Margot.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
I'm finding more tin, by the way.
Oh,
that's a fireplace, is what I'm going to put down by the campsite.
Oh, shit.
Oh, nice.
No!
How much tin do we need?
Hang on, I'm going to go. I'm coming, Jonk. Sounds like you need assistance.
That's great, but I need help.
I'll just sit here and wank over your death then.
Oh, God.
Wow. Boy, I have an enrage potion, plus 32.5% melee damage
as well.
For 30 seconds.
No, I think you mean engorged.
Oh,
no, it definitely says God.
See, everyone woke up and chose kink today? Great.
You're welcome.
Which doesn't make sense, because, like, Ellis got railed last night, so...
Yeah.
Maybe it wasn't a very good railing. Where do you want these
rails? You want to fuck off?
I'm not insulting your performance, Gaff. I'm insulting Alice's.
So, do you see where the big one goes to all the way to the right? Hang on, where are you?
Oh, hold on, let me get food. I'm back at the base. Let me just get some food quickly.
If you go from the man's room all the way and then start placing them all the way to the right, there should be like a really long corridor that goes all the way to the end.
Well, let me get
Did you bring the rail builder with you, Jake?
No.
Okay, so how are we planning on building rails up here then?
Alex, can you bring the rail builder with you?
Okay.
Oh, fuck, I died.
Oh, did you shit?
Got mobbed by maggots, careful.
Oh, there's a lot of them, isn't there?
That's like a good name for a band.
I'll bring the rail builder.
I've got it on me.
Hello, download. We're mobbed by maggots.
Where am I going, sorry? You're going to have to guide me, Pete, because I'm by Cath now.
Hang on. Oh, fuck, I can't. Oh, wait, I can move the map. You need to go down.
Yeah, you are not in the right place.
Where Ellis is now, if you open the map, stop moving, Ellis.
Yeah, I'm just going to get to this junction here.
So, do you see that, like,
Sorry, isn't it there? Yep. Yeah. Now follow me.
So, all the way along that corridor, basically.
Okay. Whee! I'm catching you.
How did you move so quick?
I've got bonuses and I ate some food, which makes me super quick.
I
need to follow you, so.
Yeah. Up here?
How far? Oh, actually, this is quite far.
Up here.
How far?
How far should we go?
How far is Jafar? If Jafar could not get to the bazaar, oh, yeah.
Have you found all the rail bits around here, Alex?
I got as many as I saw.
Okay.
Why?
But just why? Wondered.
No, why? Because you're going to say something. You're going to comment on my railage.
No, no, just wondering.
Lies and deception.
Just trying to make conversation, okay, bro?
I'm just wondering, smiley face.
Yeah. Dot, dot, dot.
Bloody smiley faces, so passive aggressive.
They're really not. I don't.
They are, right. Depending on the smiley face.
Oh yeah, okay. The context. Faces. Context. The no. It's not. Context is important.
On the left. What do you mean? I'm following you.
Where Jake is.
Oh right. You want me to go back to Jake?
You've gone past me. Where should we build the rail? Yeah, check the rail thing down somewhere around here, Alex. Nice.
I've returned home.
Welcome back, my
dear. Here you go, Jake.
Oh, we need to build a furnace as well. Oh, you didn't plant the... Oh, for fuck's sake.
No, you didn't say plant them.
These streams are so chill.
Yes, yep. They are. They're very relaxing.
Did you clear out the gribblies, did you, Jake?
Oh, bong!
Right. No, he didn't.
Yeah, mostly, yeah.
Cool.
Bong!
Fuck off. Do you want to help me lay some track down? God damn it, Alex.
Have you got the furnace, yeah?
Bong!
There's no furnace up there.
You haven't got a furnace?
No.
How are we planning on building more rails then?
I don't know.
Have you guys seen the base from a distance on the map? Because it comes up as each pixel that Alex has painted is a different color. Right. So when you look at it, it's like someone's just dropped a bag of Skittles.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. What's that thing there? There's like a little flashy thing there.
Hit it. Oh, that's where a fish is, I think. But you need a better fishing rod for it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Fuck me, we're going to need a lot more rails.
I just heard a mew.
That was Gabby.
I know.
Stretch time.
So we need a furnace up there, do we? What do we need to build a furnace? Can we build it out?
Luckily, I found a crafting bench in that area. Boom. So what I need is a dirt wall. A dirt wall. I've got two at the moment.
Oh, we can probably just mine a dirt wall.
The problem is we're going clay walls.
No, this is dirt here, isn't it?
This is clay.
I've got 10 dirt wool.
That's not enough.
Oh, how many do you need?
You got a maggot.
20.
No, bug off.
Oh, really? Oh, shit.
I want to see if I can run it over.
You couldn't.
Bong.
Yeah, you 20 dirt wool.
I have none on me.
Oh my god, this is very quick. This will save us a metric shit ton of time running away, running
that's,
places.
That's clay floor.
Yeah, I know.
It won't count.
I need it to go over to see what this is. If it's clay or dirt.
It's clay.
Yeah.
I have more seebs. I'm going to put them in the chest. I've got seebs.
And they're spreading.
We need to try and change zones, basically.
What's through here?
Change biomes.
That might be dirt wall.
Looks like clay. If the ground is that pink color at the bottom, it's clay.
I think there's dirt for dirt. Yeah, dirt.
Dirt for dirt.
Why did I just say dirt and then think I said it wrong?
Dirt.
There's dirt.
Not sure, mate.
over this way, I think.
Oh, I'm going to die of hunger. Has anyone got any food on them?
No. Yeah, loads. Thanks.
Care to share some of that food?
What, this food?
Yeah. Oh, you
This food?
I'm literally dying of starvation, you arsehole.
He's literally put it in my bin just to fuck you.
Oh, there's food here.
Deletes it from existence.
Tarp. I ate all the food.
That's fine, I've got six more on me. Then give it all to you.
Oh, fucking.
Damn, whoever's been cooking is doing a good job.
That's Kath. That's Kath.
Thank you.
There's a thing here.
Well, kill it.
I can't kill it. I'm on no HP because I've got no food.
Got no fans. Oh, I got dog. No food.
I got no food.
Get shanked.
Okay.
Good job, Ellis. Killing the baddie.
Shanks him like
so. Are we seriously just looking for fucking?
No. This just needs a dirt wall, and then we're all sorted because someone, not naming any names, didn't bring a fucking furnace with him.
Who is that?
Well, if you told me, I would have brought one.
I mean, we did ask.
No, you told me to bring the rail station, which I brought. You didn't say anything about furnace.
Yes.
Which one's the chest for all the shiny stuff?
That is the meats chest.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll put that in
the veiny, veiny pee, veiny peepee chest.
Can one of you do us a favor and just bring up some fucking dirt?
I'm running back now to mine some dirt.
Thank you.
I've got to run back to mine dirt walls. Yeah, I know.
Well, I've got 24 here and a load of wood, so we should be good to make quite a few rails.
Nice. I've got 20 tin on me.
Nice.
Should I bring some more wood as well?
I've put some cave pouch. It was one cave pouch in the chest, the charred chest. Cool. It adds +5 for your inventory.
Oh, nice.
Awesome.
Oh, yeah, I've already got one of those. Carrying one at the moment.
No.
I've already got one of those. I'm better than you.
It's not better than them. I just said I've got one.
Yeah, but it's what I heard, Ellis.
Right, okay.
Alex, how did you turn out the way you did?
My
milkshakes.
Yes, there was milkshake involved.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Things were awkward.
And one thing led to another, and well, as you... Oh my god, there's so many maggots, I'm gonna die!
I'm coming.
I don't know what happened, but...
How do I get
to you? No, that explains a lot.
That sounds like legit.
I don't know where I am.
Guys, wow. You can make a fishing rod.
Get shanked!
Yeah. We know.
We've already got some.
I've been fishing for us to try and get us some variants of food.
We knew that from the first time we played, Gabby, that there were fishing rods.
Oh, sorry, I just got excited.
There was a whole bit about how I didn't know how to use the fishing rod.
Yeah.
Do you remember I ripped Alex a new arse off it? Yeah. I've got some walls. Got some wall. I'm back at the station.
Nice.
Right, well, I'm a little bit late. Sorry.
That's okay.
It's okay. We don't Better forgive late than you, never. But it's okay.
Thanks very much, Exploding Novus, for the bits there. Gabby, did you dye your hair pink? I've noticed from other streams. If so, we match.
Yay! Yep, sure did.
That definitely happened.
I dyed my skin pink.
Yep, haven't been on camera this week because I've got a bit of a broken eye, but that's okay. Hopefully we'll be back soon. I'm actually quite liking it at the moment because it's started to fade out a little bit more. So it's more of that pastely color, and then afterwards I'm going to apply more of a colored shampoo so it makes it a bit more pinkish, because it was quite reddy before, reddy orange. So yeah, I'm just going for the pastel pink if I can.
Nice.
Yeah.
Thanks very much, Nexus, for the prime there. God damn it. Now I have Barry Garlo stuck in my head again. Fuck Barry's you, Alex.
Yeah, it does get stuck in your head, but it's very annoying because the song that you were singing all weekend, you guys know that really upbeat happy birthday song that's like,
Happy
no,
birthday.
No. You're
happy
singing it to the fucking Flintstones song. Ya. That's the problem.
Every song is the Flintstones song.
Because that's the tune you're singing is Stevie Wonder.
Oh, yeah.
Stevie Wonder,
oh,
happy birthday.
Fuck. I just went to acid and died.
Oh, did you?
Wop wop.
But luckily, I kept it. No, I didn't.
Love that song. Oh, can I have that campfire back, please?
Oh, sorry.
Foil.
Yes.
Love me a little Stevie Wonder.
Okay, I've got 15 rails.
There we go.
Stephen Wonder.
How do you make a campfire? Do you have to make it with a crafting table?
I just found them, to be honest.
I think you just find them. I don't think
I found it.
Crafting.
I put it down, and then it started.
Yeah,
it was
I just found it kicking around in a camp or something.
clump fire.
Right, where should we go now?
Thanks very much, Phoenix, for the tier one sub there. Very kind. As well as Ezelgi, thanks so much for the prime. And also Zeri, thanks for the 100 bits as well. We have an idiot Junk, a squawking Ellis, a wheezing Gabby, a kinky Alex, and a caffed Kath, and a kiwi Nick. Sounds like a cheap version of Power Rangers or something.
Yeah, maybe.
Pretty much.
Yeah. I didn't know that. I didn't know Nick was here.
Oh, yeah, he's been here all the time.
Oh, is he?
Hi,
say,
Nick.
Say hello,
oh,
Nick.
Yeah, g'day, mate. Here's a gang.
Oh, it's like he's never left.
Yeah. Guys, can I make... on a really bad accent.
Mm. Can I make some tin armor?
Yeah? No.
Yeah,
no. No, not
oh,
tin armor.
Not quite yet.
Oh, also, if you're going to make... If you're going to do that, then you want to just use... wait until he's going to do bronze.
Oh, okay.
There is, at some point, I think we'll probably get round to doing drills, at which point the minerals won't matter so much.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we've currently got 48.
Oh, shit, sorry, I just hit the cap.
It's fine.
Fuck me, they travel far, don't they? How far do they actually go?
The entirety of the screen.
Right, okay.
We got 48 in, do we, in total?
What if I've got a 4K 49. Monitor?
Yeah, so if you look at the... It's the top rightmost anvil, the tin anvil. Where they
the bronze?
Build the yeah, so the bronze stuff.
Yeah.
Have a look at the bronze armor, because that's what we want to make next, really.
Okay, so it's 4 tin bars for the helmet. So 4 tin, 4 copper.
And fiber as well, I think.
Yeah.
And if you are going to make bronze armor, try and make as much as you can for other people.
Yeah. Don't do a Cath.
Excuse me?
I mean, it's fair, really.
It's completely fair.
He said don't do a Cath.
Yeah.
Cath, do a Cath.
Use all the tin on the armor.
Use all the tin, making a handbag.
A handbag.
Maybe I'd like a handbag.
That's right, you can have a handbag.
All my fish in it.
Well, no, she fucking can't if everyone else needs the shit.
Yeah,
like
exactly.
Handing
only...
out the fucking tin.
So start making bronze armor. Maybe make like one particular piece. Like do a set
do
of headgears
like,
for everyone
yeah,
first, and then do a
I'll
set
do
of
five helmets, and
yeah,
then
and see what we got left.
Who's got five helmets?
Hey.
I need one. It's big enough.
And there comes the Ellis with the fake brag.
Yep.
Okay, one. Two.
Oh, yeah.
You don't want a big helmet, though, surely.
Four.
It depends. It's
no.
Like a mushroom,
okay,
isn't it?
Okay, I made five helmets.
Why are you laughing?
What are you laughing
worry.
For?
Because he said about his dick being a mushroom.
Oh, Donald Trump's got a mushroom penis, apparently.
Oh, I talked about this before, that? Right?
Because I watched a documentary on...
why do they know that?
Why
no, it was what was it? It was on BBC. It was a scandal on Trump about how much of a fuck what he is.
He's the greatest.
Like we
president
didn't
already
know that he was a fuckwad.
Mm. Yeah,
oh
not exactly,
no! Like you think you know he's a fuckwad until you watch this documentary, and you're like, oh my god!
You can't guarantee it's all true.
It's true. Yeah, no, that is yeah.
You
it's a
say
point.
That,
but there ain't no smoke without fire. That's all I'm saying.
There ain't no Trump without a toupee.
True.
There ain't no toupee industry without a Trump, okay?
Trump.
Single-handedly Trump. Keeps it alive.
But either way, just because it's in a documentary yeah. doesn't mean you should believe it straight up.
No, that,
that's
that
all
is,
I'm saying.
You are quite right.
I've managed to make five helmets and five pants.
Ooh, nice.
Wow.
And then I've got
four... Oh, it's one of some tin boxes.
Yeah, I've got some four tin bars left, which I'm going to put in the thing because it takes six... For each body piece.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Nice work.
I've managed to mine some tin ore. I'm on my way back now, so.
Sweet. Hopefully I have also mined load. That's for rails.
I have put my old copper armor in there if people want to dismantle that, because I'm not too sure what the fuck's to do.
Yeah, I'll do that when I get back now.
I've just realized something. We could restart the cult.
Oh, train for the train god.
Train for the train god.
Yeah.
How?
Underground cult, dude. Like, what more can you want?
Well, he's not really a train.
Fucking don't. Cart for... train... rail
cart.
Cart
god.
Cart god. Rails for his stations. There you go.
Cart for the... cut. Nah, I don't know what's saying. Ring to it. I decline. I decline membership, thank
wow,
you.
Wow, great. Alex just doesn't want fun.
I mean,
help,
are you
try
surprised?
Try and help boost the content and is... No, don't want this. Boring.
Sounds about right.
Yeah.
That makes me sound like... Oh, there's more rails. Oh, it's our rails.
Where's the cart, by the way?
You start digging them up. Oh, I found some more rails, Jake.
Where's the cart?
It's at the other end of the track.
Oh, I want to have a go.
Oh! Where did it... Oh, hang on. Oh, they must have broke.
I'm Nikki.
Can someone drive that to me?
It's not at the other end of the track.
I will be back in a second. Hang on. You can have a go on it in a minute. It's going to drive it all the way
It could have been the little gribblies.
I think we should put a wall there.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Oh, wow.
I do have wooden wall on me, so I can section it
yeah,
off.
Yeah, just build a little...
Like.
Where's that my work, boyfriend? I haven't seen you in a while.
I am not sure.
I'm building a railway, darling.
A whale ray.
I'm at the intersection of... we should probably name this area.
Where's my boyfriend? Yeah. Are you the red one?
Wait, hang on. I'm green. Does this cover the top? Oh.
What?
It's green.
Isn't
what's up?
Big chompy dickhead just going to destroy this as soon
chompy
as he walks through it.
Hopefully.
Yep.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you are completely right.
Oh, no.
I mean, at the very least, we can just pick... We can rail cart up.
It's not just specifically you.
It's mostly, though, let's be honest.
It's mostly used in Australia quite frequently.
Yeah, we can rail cut up to where I am here and then sort of pick it up and then move on. So if you want to take out the rails in this in-between bit?
Yeah, might as well.
Oh, there's a bloody corner.
Do you want to go on the thingy?
Well, yeah, I'm just going to pick these up first.
Corner. Why are you being so such a bully boy, Kath?
I'm the bully boy.
Yeah, you are. You're being a bully boy.
You can go fuck yourself, Bat.
Point proven.
Like there, that should be safe, I think.
Are all Welsh bully boys?
Are all Welsh bully boys what?
Oh, fuck.
There you go.
Thanks. There you go, that should be safe.
Okay, I'm coming to find you, Donk. Oh, no, wait, you left.
It's okay, just go directly up.
Donk.
Well, wow, you really do go quick, don't you?
Yeah, it is super quick.
Right, so where did you want the... hang on, let me come back down. Where do you want the fence?
Oh, wow,
where do you want the
armor?
Oh my god, I look like a Spartan.
You
look like a Spartan in the bronze armor.
Where do you want the wall?
Yeah.
Oh, it will just destroy it, won't it?
Oh, do you want the wall over here, did you?
Oh, is this just going to be like just...
Oh, wow.
Here to stop whatever's coming through, but it'll just go straight through it, so don't worry. Don't fucking bother me.
I'm going to go back. Pick some more. I put some more stuff in the furnace for you.
Awesome. Happy birthday.
I might suggest you build another cart and have another cart on this other rail. Have two on each, maybe. Or one on each, sorry.
Oh, it's ten tin bar per cart.
Oh, you've got 14 there.
It's 10 what?
Then you can make it. Okay, fine.
10 bar.
It'll make sense to do it. You can travel much further and much quicker.
It's 5 o'clock.
Yeah, we are over the 2-hour mark.
Oh!
I know.
Okay, wow, Jake, you did not need to like that as much as you did.
I love this game.
I do love this game, it's good.
Oh, this is very cute up here, though. Look, you got a
little mining
platform.
Station going on.
Wow, look at all the sparkly stuff.
There's a slime in our...
Yes, aesthetics.
There's a slime in our... In our graveyard. And there's wood growing all the way through the graveyard.
Oh, I do need some wood, actually.
I've just got...
Oh, yeah, okay. You have overplanted the old wood a bit. It is going to destroy the graveyard.
I haven't planted any wood.
Whoever planted the wood, you ever planted.
Oh, that was me.
That makes sense.
It's currently eating the graveyard.
I'll deal with it now.
No, it's Jake's mistake. Jake deals with it.
I think Kath's liking... I think she's enjoying being the garden keeper.
Kath, Shale, garden.
And doing food.
Kath Shale, keeper of gardens.
Keeper of Gordon.
I'm like...
Okay,
feel free to correct me if I'm wrong. I just think that. I think you're enjoying it.
No.
Oh, yeah, don't sound so excited.
Yeah. It's when you play a good game.
Oh, I got gold.
The time's passed very quickly.
The problem is we're getting too into it.
I found some bags if people want those for extra.
Are they plus fives or more than plus fives?
Plus fives.
Oh, I've already got plus fives.
Oh, I don't have that.
Oh, there you are then.
Oh, there's a tin axe though. Fuck, I'm having that.
Oh yeah, that was mine, but I put it in there because I didn't really use it.
Cool. I'm gonna use it for fighting because I am the fighter after all.
You're the fighter.
It is my job.
Oh, hang on. Sorry, I'm gonna. Are you going to scrap all these?
Or what?
Okay, cool. I was just gonna scrap them as well.
Okay, that's fine.
I was like, oh no, you're upgrading. Then I was about to scrap it all and then destroy it.
No. You can scrap.
Oh, hang on, I've got one more for. I'm scrapping this as well, so don't put anything in. Thank you. Cool.
Not bad.
Right.
I'm
tired now.
Yeah, should we finish off, I guess?
Are we all back? Or should we wait for Gabby to get back? Because I think she's still out and about.
I've just put tin ore in the chest. Do you want me to put it in the smelter?
Yeah.
Yeah, just chuck ores in the right in the smelter.
Gabooby.
Don't know.
Are you coming?
Me?
Yeah, waiting for you to get back to the base so we can finish.
Gabooby, because your name's Boob.
Or Gabooby.
Bumbleboob. Yeah, Gabooby. Like Gabooby.
Gabooby.
I'm coming. No. It's called them Goobs Boobs at house. That didn't make any sense. I think just had strong help.
I knew it, man.
Jake calls me Goobs Boobs.
Goobs Boobs.
Or Boober is another one.
Right, Boobers?
Yeah, there you go.
Right, Boobers, my
lover. Right, Boobers, my lover. Right, me Boobers.
Literally, my lover.
Graveyard's getting very fucking full.
Yeah, I might need to expand.
We have died
a
lot. I've got another one to add, actually.
Oh, no, I'm stuck in the jizz. Okay, come on.
Okay. In the jizz or the jizz?
Yes.
Jeez.
Oh, no, because she said she was stuck
two
in
very
jizz,
different so. Things.
Don't forget this carrot, cat. Cat.
Yeah, I know. Leave my carrot alone.
Did you just forget carrot's name?
God damn it.
Terrible. Yeah, terrible.
Something like that.
I'll be here all evening.
No, you won't. You're leaving.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I won't be here all evening. So you won't be.
I'll be here all evening.
Are you streaming?
I'm here later on this evening, though.
Yeah,
as am I.
Both Kath and Alex are, yeah.
What are you guys
doing
streaming?
A stream.
I'm streaming a game called Silt, which is an underwater horror game. Kind of inspired by Limbo and Inside.
Oh,
I'm
streaming that sounds right up my alley.
A game called Control, where you can throw things with your mind and shoot people with a
fire. Oh, it's really cool, that.
Nice.
It looks really nice as well.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's quite good.
Would you rate it?
Yeah.
From what I've seen other people say, they say like it's good, but it's like it gets a bit bland after a while.
I mean I'm not a fan of the characters in it because most of the men all have the same face.
Yes, they do. Yeah, they are all like almost carbon copies, aren't they? It's very weird.
But other than that, I mean the fighting's quite cool and the enemies are cool, but.
Right, everyone get in bed for the end of the stream.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, everyone get into your designated...
Get the Spartan bed.
Yeah.
Oh, get through this door!
You must use the door handle.
Jeez, because that's the axe!
Why did you say jizz?
Why do I always end up compensating?
Every time!
Every
I think
time
you just answered your own question, Ellis.
Massive
I tried to put on.
Kathy, you coming in?
Again, bed.
Oh, look at that still. Thanks very much, exploding nose for 100 bits there. Gabby, I've bleached and toned so it's white and I've got hot pink at the bottom and the bottom of my bangs.
I'm in you.
Oh, cool.
Nice. That sounds awesome.
Yeah, it's really hard getting that level of white with your hair.
Mm-hmm. You got quite dark hair, haven't you? So.
Yeah, well, mine was kind
How'd
of
you roll over?
Move your mouse so you can't be in your own bed, but if you sit in someone else's bed, move your mouse left and right and you sort of roll.
I can't do the full roll, I can only go left and right a bit.
That's even weirder.
Oh, there we go.
Looks like you're bashing one out while you go between the bed.
Cool, go check out Alex and Kath's streams later on. We're going to finish.
Everyone sneaks back into the bed. Quick,
you can run all this off into bed.
Yeah.
You can run in your bed, though.
I've got a torch in my bed.
Oh, wait. Jake.
In.
Get on top of me. And then run upwards. Oh, no. Wait, okay.
Oh,
actually, you run down and I'll run up.
Okay. Oh, that's not
working.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
Sorry, excuse me, guys. Sorry.
Sorry, just busy.
I mean, no, Ellis, go back to Kath. No, take the other end. Go to the end. Kath, go to the end with Ellis.
No, right at the end.
Right on your bed. You two do that, and yeah.
Oh?
This seems about right.
Oh, God. We'll finish the stream here before we're going to get banned.
Actually, no, wait.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God damn it.
Oh, God. We'll see you next time. Thanks very much for watching, everybody.
There we go. Perfect.
Nice. Just slowly got a bit of a head bob going there.
Yeah.
Oh, God damn it.
Oh, God.
Let us everyone.
Wait, Jake, turn your man around so he's facing upwards.
Hang on.
Yeah, he needs to face. Yeah.
Oh, my.
Apparently, yeah. The shells are doing reverse cowgirl.
Nice.
If you can get it in time, you'll be bobbing at the same time.
Okay. Oh,
God. Cool. All right, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Go check out Cass and Alex's stream later. Thanks for donating. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.